I am MJ Joseph Madisha, the host of Mmino Wa Sione Podcast. Before we start this episode, can I please ask one favor of you? Those that who have not subscribed, popularly subscribe, please subscribe to our channel. It's free. Kimahala, arapateli silo. It only takes about 3 seconds to do so. Please hit the subscribe button and help our channel grow. Those that have subscribed to our channel, those that have been following us, we thank you very much. Our channel is growing and it's all because of you. To those that who have not subscribed, once again, please subscribe to our channel. Please enjoy the show. Thank you very much. Welcome to another episode of Mmino Wa Sione Podcast. Today we've got the legend, guys. Most of you were very happy. Re le bona re mogolo Stanley Gopane wa tla. I go feature something first give you feature before because people will say about Gopane Gopane. Ke Gopane ke.
Ke Gopane Gopane.
But how do you pronounce go or go?
Gopane.
Gopane because rena go ya rena ke KG.
Ke KG.
Eh ya rena ke KG. That's na re go bro. So ke Gopane.
Yes.
Yes, today so we've got Stanley Gopane. He has worked with everyone that we love. He is a legend and he's, as we've known now, he's a very humble guy. He's a very fun guy, by the way. So yeah, we are very happy. Today, simply on my blind spot, Sir Mogolo again. Sir Mogolo, Moses Makaringi. Muruti Moses. Muruti Makaringi.
Why? Khotse belelena Muruti wa khotsisa. Khotse belelena.
Amen. Muruti, right?
Hey, Muruti ano. Right.
Yes.
Ke sebaka se sa selimphile go sona.
Yes.
Gore ke tle le ke be le lena mo ke Sion Gospel Podcast.
Mmino Wa Sione Podcast.
Mmino Wa Sione Gospel Podcast.
Yes.
Hey.
Michael Chimpichana, ne? Yeah.
I know gore.
Yes.
It's been a while.
Yeah.
Ke na le memo a gore ke tlhagelle ke tlo dula mo re bolele ditaba. Mara ka gore re batho ba o farafariwa ke mabaka a mantsi. Eish, mara finally ke leboga gore ke fitlhile.
Yes, yes.
Ke nna le lena ka mo today.
Yes, we thabile man, as you are saying gore kgale re bolela gore re dule and then there is a show that's also coming. Yeah, we also put a poster on the 27th of April,
yes,
which is coming as well. And Leonard Garator Black,
I'm going to say,
last time Ulimu, maybe got the previous artist there and yes.
Batuba, what's about this thing ya or rebabone ba perform if a leona mole, it's not enough. There are many lessons. Anga Toma Mogan or Lemuholo got some for chance. But doing able langore ke lo je ding check itule o ntshwere of guard next time ano ro interview
wana go nya ka bona so go nya ka bona so
but yeah. In short,
yeah,
the artists are now, they are putting a lot of effort for the music we are now developing, and then let's support them, guys. That's just to wrap everything e itule ngwa or no are ba supporting. They go through a lot, they are spending a lot of money and time, effort mo projecting je jabona gore re na re fole moyeng. The main objective go go fodisha re na moyeng. Well, they le bona they gain, but ba ba ke panako ya gore ba fodisha re ne moyeng. So are ba thegeng ke ba thupana le diphoso, but are ba thegeng.
Yes, you know ba bona go bolaka tabe ya gore they take their time and all this. Maybe before we get to you know what we want to do about this podcast? Podcast there is an interview.
Yeah.
This is exactly that. So it is exactly supporting what you are saying. And they are putting a lot of effort. And we should also show appreciation as well.
Yes.
But anyway, let us go back. Stanley Gopane ke mama.
No man, Stanley Gopane, mwana wa bika wa
B5.
Last born ya go hi mwana ntate David ke Klipgat Gopane le Gloria Gopane. Born in Soweto. Grew up ko Northwest Mafikeng. Holy Mafikeng gona le village called Gakunwana Morana village, where my mom comes from. My father is from that side, yeah, Mafikeng, go a place called Pitsani Sidilamulum, not far from where my mom comes from. Duba Gopane mo Gauteng, hantse ba thoma o bereka kana botsela a go fithlela banyalana ba decide go bana le black mo Soweto where ba ne ba dula gona Soweto. Naledi moved from Naledi to Molapo. We ended up go Dobsonville, and then akile ko hai ke dula le bo malome bo mmangwane from where my mom from the mother's side mo e leng gore ke batho ba kereke ya rona ya Zion Christian Church. Even my family, my mom le ba kurko hai sore ma batho ba kereke. So Stanley Gopane a gola jwalo ka gara kereke from bunyaneng ya rona ya Sione. Hantsa tlhalefa then mam barno is high time at le ka mo atlokena dikolo mo Gauteng a be gaufi le rona. So moved from Northwest to Soweto, radula Soweto ka gola ke na dikolo jwalo ntse ke le mo gara kereke.
So kamu music.
Mo kereke nya rena e kana go nna re go tsene go sena Sunday school I think. Go bola khantle. So a o no thoma o tlhalefanya no sa le monyane o no no joina banna ba bitsong gore ke banna ba kosha gore banna ba mokhukhu no gola ka gara a bona o le monyane o bina kosha o ya kerekeng and stuff. Then ntse o gola o tlhalefa jwalo nthwele ya go kena le wena from bonyane o thoma o bina kosha sopedi. Re thomile ka nako tsele re sa bina dikosha ne binwa mare ne se popular like matsatsing ana. I'm sure ne le mo bathong ba Masione fela le batho ba ba Masione ba re bina kosha ne le kgona go bina le 6 le re wa bo 7 ke morena le no lokologa motswalle sa kosha ke le role di tipa di apile. But gona no di ntho di changile. I think then hanzo ho ya batho ba bantsi ne ba kolobetswa ba bang ba thoma go e bona ka leitlho le lengwe le the singing then e thoma o changea nyana ntse re tla rona ka generation ya rona. Pele pele ya re no bina fela motswalle, that's why batho ba na lo etsa di joke gore Masiono bano is a pina kan temu le mwe ba e bona ang and stuff. It was true. So ona le mono mo narata hore o ke de late o le sen shopping go pola ko morago kwa narata hore batswala ke batle motho o bina ka re ke motho wa khale mo kore o bina pina mo wa tlo nonso re ramaru mo ramaru mo kore ke ramaru mo non stop ba tlo sis nya go re botse ramaru mo dirang ramaru mo bula batho go ba wa ba phidisa ba tlo sis then I think hans re gola then the type of singing from the mukuku style ya thomo change I think then batho ba nna re gotseng re kgona kopana re le bo moria ka di-conferences banna ba nne ba bintsa dikosha then kgale ne go na le mokgala bo mongwe ba re ke Jacob Monegi from Rustenburg go na le bo Kenny Mafema ko Thembisa a bintsa kosheng ba re ke a Skoti ha re le banyane a nore le ko bomoria no kgona o sheba dikosha tseo and then o re kgante go na le dikosha tse di kgonang go bina so di opela monate in a way ya gore a gona ntho e le ya kosha ke lerole and stuff and so ya then o thoma o meeta batho ba tshwana le bo Nkosana bo Mojeremane then and then we started following that line ya mmino re feela gore no this is the way to otlosisa of singing of making this mokhukhu dance and singing recognizable out there and then le batho ba etse so we adopted that ra thoma go bina in different areas but dikosha tse dingata ne se di adopted to that line of I think that kind of singing lona ke one ile yang builder because I fell in love with music kana go tseo and then ka adopt those kind of ntho then ka gola jwalo ntho e le monna ka rata mmino lo feta not only lona line ya rona ne ke mamela ka ofela se le mmino wa sedumedi whether ke apostolo site or ke di kereke tse dingwe I fell in love with a good singing people.
Kana nakwela mo nakwe ya rkoche bo sanga khala basanga ba record ne.
No kana gore so bona ne ba so thomo di recordings ka
rakere ya. Mara heritage of mang le nna nakwe.
That's why kere. But one bana lo dira di recordings tsa bona ke bona bo Kenny Mafema then na ba ibitsa kana group ba bona ke rock messenger so ba ibitsa eng. Back then le bona bo Jacob Monegi ba before bontho but le teng go le skara so gore o thole music wa bona na go bona le bona but at least they are singing e bile Kenny Mafema le yena Jacob Monegi ne le batho ba di feela gagolo ba o shapela se feela monate from top to bottom gore ba o binela sona re se be le meaning go fitlhela he ke thoma ke tlo kopana le ba ba bo Mojeremane I think 92 ko moria ke thoma o bona kosha Klipgat stocks and stocks kosha di bo file mo le gare eban no man
wena o tswa go ba gago ba ba 6 da
e re tswa go ba le ba re tswa go bale wa bo 7 gramaru
wa tlo tlile ba fale
yeah then ka thomo le wel la karai no no for me to grow musically and stuff I cannot do wa bo 7 ke Jesu Christ or no I have to sepedi sireng chikale di tlhalefu tlhalefu yeah bjale ka thoma gore no tshwanetse ke ba atamele banna ba go na le ntho e ba e tshwereng e ke feelang gore no ke a e labalabela
mara o sa dula Soweto
ke sa dula Soweto that time, and then tshwanetse ke bone gore marebeano ke fitlha beyanda outlosis. So ke batla go thela go ile moria ka dikopano, ke tla rounda rounda le moria ke banyaka. A ke kopana le baketse ba gore ba bina ona mole, re ba golo le bina nako mang, a ke natalang ka e tshwara ko morago fela go tlaloka
moleseng gore ke rena bale ba epapa 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 le ge o ka dula gona moo
ga o tsena lineng a ore wa e sheba ke line nngwe telele telele ga o tsena ore o kgopela line ba re Sione counter 20 go fa ko morago kwa mo e reng 20 o tsene gona. So how chief tau sama o counter 1 2 3 a o fitlha mo le re 20 a o fitlha mo le re Sione counter 10 o fitlha mo yena wa bo 19 o tswele pele ha ba re wa leba ko morago kwa o no lokologa wa tlhoka pila e wa wrestling skill ka hara banna ba ona ta
o bo se pele le o bere ka counter ba tsama.
Yeah.
Ba ba tsama le metsi ka mo go tsama o.
Eh, ba o thomile matlo ene. Eh, ene kana go tsebe di tshosa motswalle. Be se di go shangana tso. O ka no e wa etsena rafu fela.
Go re ibine le tshwane rena ba o fela fela pelo ha.
Wa ngala motswalle re.
A go no tsama go ba 5-10. O tsama ka 1-1.
Eh, gale. A ba re no khotlhela ra ikokobetsa motswalle. Papa ta khotsa kere as long as o le mo line.
Yeah.
O tlo ba le banna ba betha mmino monate. Wa no lokologa. Kwa fitla. To a point now. Go sekolo mara at the same time so thoma o nyaka di directions tsa gore o fitlha bja mola ga o batla o ya ko shengele o ba joine o bine le bona likely ka thola gore go na le banna ba bangwe ne ba dula Soweto ke ba tseba ba bina la tsotsiba ba fetse fela ke kopela leya mo le lentsieng ba le bagolo ko nna di-brothers so marai rona re ya mola Saturday motshegare motswalle re tshwara dikhaki ka dibag re palama train ya motshegare re kopana ko station se so palama train Merafe station re ya Johannesburg re fitlha Park station re a change re tshwara ya o ya Mabopane bjale king bossman mola e fitlha kwa la change gape le tshwara ya o ya Mabopane station le fitlha mola ane funny thing na re kopana le banna ba bantsi ba bang ba tswa bo Thembisa ba bang ba tswa ka le kopana mo training ka ofela letsi a leeto ba bang ba tswa bo Rustenburg imagine wena o mo Soweto batho ba tswa go le as far as Rustenburg
so kana go le go isha thapelo ro mino le ya mino
go le thapelo na then tsa thapelo ne ke so mo tsona thapelo na ne ke nyaka mino fe ya tsa gore spiritual or spirit is irang sna taba le nthotse
ya are eseng spirit tsena
I not mentally tense
or a spirit sa moya
yeah holy spirit
yes
yeah so yeah go fana le bana ba bantsi I remember ana go tsela go sana le bo Brawili o binisa go sa tsa bo Ivory o the late Bragot Godfrey bana ba bantsi ba ne ba le ko Klipgat then na ke ile ka ya Klipgat stocks ke se bone ne ke se rata mare go na le ntho e nngwe bentse na mokgalabola Mojeremane a binisa kosha ka nako e le ke so bine ne ke kgona go e lebelela e thoma moruti ke so be le chance nyana gore nka kgopela merapelo mo lineng e thome ebile o chaki dutse so di awara motswalle.
O sa feel sense. La la nix.
Le tlala e sa fitli le lenyora hai. E thoma ke apere slama yana motswalle. He cha fruku re ke apere ke dust engwe nshi ka re be ke bina. Ke dust ya bana ba e pa me coach. Yeah. Eh sio. Yeah but ke na le ntwe o re nka ipona ke bina le mogala. Na le ntwe engwe e tshwereng e yang kena.
What was it?
Their style of singing. Composition. Yeah, le style sa o binisa kosha, you know, it was something new to me. Dikosha then ne dikiti ma motswalle.
Oh,
go machi
wa le baba 6.
Yeah, ba le baba 6.
Palba ba kitimo.
Ah, motswalle hai. ene go re le 6 kana go ntse ba rwabo 7 ke Jesu o mongwa bo 6 a lwele o tsena ka gara a lena ne
a le tlwele Jesu mo line
so le 5 go line no yena o tsena ka gara a lena ntse le 6 bialo eish re so go
maybe that's why was I at Ridgeville
eh at Ridgeville hai mare at Ridgeville kile kile ka rata at the later stage after ke kopane le na the late relationship ba nna ba no ho tike ba di flank ne ke sa ba go shishinya na shape plus ke bo rapelwana ba tswa di pilwana ngana tsinyane and a se ba thole senkane too much gore ke ba tswa Jesu fela mara ba dira dilo tse di ka o makatsang ko saeteng so ne ke sa batlo ya associate le
wena bo nyaka ba ile gore re tsama ka train
re ya re mo lining e tee le bona re gore le after church re kgona go phedisana re kgona go thegana mo dilong tse dintsi ba le ba dikepisana after ke re kare ka itswile monna le monna wa ipona motswalle gore after church mwana mma o bjang gore wate banna ba dikepisi motswalle ka nako tse le kgale kwane o na le dipatlanyana kore a re kepisa ro le kef ebile a nyake le o lebelela tsama mo strateng bana ba borena mare tla re
so
nna ka Klipgat so ya Atrichville ya ke ile after that ya after ke bona ka yena o leseng after ke mo tsebile ka thoma o mo follower ka thoma o batla go tseba gore monna wa bina monate so wa bina go shakanyana di flanki banna ba re ke ba separapara but and then a ke thoma ba bona ebile a bintsha koša mo le bana le bona bo Simone le bakgale ba nne ba le mola bo ntate kganyago remember ke ba shebile ko Moria and then that's when I said no man le ge le di flanki banna mo
mare
their singing is very nice really Mmino o be ke nagana gore o koba Modimo no o wa bona ono ka mokgoba o dirang ka
ona
no o theosa Modimo
ya
o tlisa Modimo mo mothong wa bona gore they make sure gore le ba kitima ba dira ntho tsa bona mare quality of song.
Khale ba sa dusa le ba le ba ba 6 no bona khale ba iketela Mmino le ge le hore khale ba kitima ba iketela Mmino wa bona
ne ba make a show gore vocal wise you will love it. I mean so that's when I started. In fact, the very first time ki chakela at Ridgeville, I was even shocked this as leleng ki le pitor sonse re ko shentle phat bar ko sha ibin so a ke ile kwa ne ke na lo fithlela ko mogala ba Mojeremane ke re then as leleng are emon na gona monno robala montlu nya ka sa sila kosha e ba re kosha a ibini kosha tsa mokgalabe ke tsedintsi so re a ro nya ka nya ka gore ke efing e la lantle re tshwara line ko morago konoko and then ka re ba le moruti re ya ko kae a re moya o mputsa re reka mo pheleng daba ka
really
moruti
ene yena ka be is not the same
ke moruti le serious are khali na le botata wa sola sola kere pelenda ba murut pelenda ba yona yele ya u kitima le na le matla u kitima le ba
le na ke ba mo na o ba le ja yego
yeah so are am fana para kha kire akushi
yeah
all right para kha ki le no a para o tsinya manya thagela di rethenyana o le kere tla e bona tabe wa bona so ra fitla na mshihu kosha e thomile krise dust banna ba ja fata molo ara ga siwa a tsiya kefa e bea mo matlhong re tshwara ko morago kwa bafa a re nyake le gore ba bone gore nna ke gona mo gore o kry-a batho ba bangwe ba nyaka go bitsa-bitsa ba bolele ba sa face re tlile thapelong
yes
so really we went there ra tshwara line ko morago e di alala di ja fatshe ko pele ba ko morago re a le bona Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I enjoy about it. ka thomo ya I fell in love with Mmino wa bona
mara ga se re botse gore ntate Mojeremane o ga tlhane na jwa
Mojeremane ke mo kopane lena ko moria like ke re ne le motho a ke thomo mmona musically ka I fell in love with his style of singing, his style of conducting mkuku. Karata obo sabat gore the old man nasina these fancy voices it's of doing things mar musically he was gifted. He was great man. He was talent mwe le gore o itse ke mwe filwe. Na khona utlwa le shaedi le le kwa alem a o bolela gore motho lo wa shaetsa ko line so the step type of it compositions tsage from kokushingi so ka thoma go nna ntse ke ba follower ke ba lebella ko moria la ke re ne ke khona o lula e thome bile o chaya then sa siling ke thomo bolela le yena gore moruti nka thabela o bina la mpusu so rudula go ka ke re Soweto ara gona mo gona le banna ba Soweto nya ka nya ka mono mo ba botsi so re ba fitla byang kwa ko ko Klipgat ko no ko stuff so ra thomo bole di shana le banna ba o be ke ba se ba len ba thoma hore he ba ya go shing ke ba phone la le nna ke ba check di a tsena ba go ara ba fana kana ko so fitle ko plekeng e so re kopane mo o ska ba late terene le tloa kana ko so le ke thoma o wela Klipgat le bona a o fitla go shing ba go re tle se jarata la ntso le go jarateng ko ba o welcome so no account ba go mora go counter di number tsela yeah
le rentjolo o lo wa bona
le rentjolo wa bona a wa fitla motswalle ene lo ene o khona o bona re le nna ke solo ke lo ba mola go mathata mola go buima go sana le bana ba mone ba bitsa bo Amos ba ile ba tlokofala ba bangwe bo
Amos go feke rapidi
bona lo mona bo fa le banta la la baniana mo a tshono no so so la skolo gona le bo marakalla na ne le dinganga bo roni sa thege o ile so ne ke fitla count mo tswalle ke ko morago
go feta bo roni mo
eh ke ba feta mo
but
ba welcome esion etla mo aro wa tla no ya kwa no ke tsa ola offline ke agree na go so le la ba phaga mara una ta wesong skilimo so ne ke tsa ma ke o dula go morao kwa mar ke binne nyana mo sho kgwedinyana tse pedi ne ke itlela ke kenela go morao kwa a ke thotse chance bana ba mponsitse tsela e ba ile a ke sa ya una ta bana go ke thotse chance kaya ne ke na le another brother of mine ne ke mwana mani a ka na tso ko mafikeng a itsa teaching ko Pretoria so a feel sabina Klipgat le yena so ne ke gona o tloga sometimes Friday ke fitlhele go nna dula teng re tloga re le ka ofela at least yena ne se tsa a tumetse nyana
kwa ba se account le tena nyana go boela kwa
jwa go boela kwa yeah le yena he was good in terms of singing
yeah
man mo go tiri mo kale
yeah
so Mojeremane ha thoma di recording star he was good in singing ke o mong le yena o ile a monka from ka bonka bo kitla tumelo first album a re ka le yena nka bo kitla le tumelo le second album ke nga ba fitla go di mo thaba ona
mo yeah
nna ntse re le go kushing and then a tla tlhokofala that cousin of mine mo accidenting mara ha na sa teacher tswile a go tsima fikeng and then naka sala mo lantsi ke ya kushing Klipgat ibina go fitlhela yena mogalabe na gone o tlwelela yompela nana le e way ya gone o ya o batla go utlwa gore motho o tshela o reng ko line mo
dira kana go go sheng o better voice efe
e
kana go le ne ke better first part eng mo mzwa
le o bana hey aw rodi ala ga hena go o better o ne se better sa better first part rena le gone
e mona a ka ne ke better ko morao wa a ke
o we batla go
kwa ke ba tla go mara tre ke loela gore
wa audition
ba fele ba mkutlela ba so mulu nara go tsaitse ano betha pina e betha stop e betha tsamae ka re ha lu tlwella round mo hara ko sae ko mora go tsamaiso ka nti ena
tsamae
o tsamaile tso gore no mo ka re no gona le something se se ka tswa mo
a ba tamela le wena o ntsha ya mafelelo jwa
mtswalle nna na le misi fa e go ntse
Rashu, rashu.
Yeah, when I listen to you, Tomo, who will tell us that Lily, he can be le, le hona kwa kumrao. Eko shai vina ya kamas. Itla nswara gale zo. Hey, it's really good. I wonder if you're really happy. I'm on the baby. Hey.
Ke
go be tlo go ya be tham tswa le ntao be thalo ena o filo tswa mo go show tsa mae bushiu to a mara mana ga stomp betha so
o ya so wetse
mara o rwa le bela mtswa le ki thuya ma so ke ga ba so wetse ba o tloa mo ya go ma mtswa le
o no wela
ah so
a go tsi
ya tsie ga le so Anzi a fitla kharameletsa mo gara bona banna mola mola mo boroni be ba ema gona mola ka kra ke lebella kwa mosolle ke lebella kwa ke is it really me here
re ke bidile I'm alive
yeah ke na I've arrived kar maybe ke for today fair re ke
ska o mo nga go bona o mo nga go
Las Roni was not there as la hora. Kere eh maybe ya.
Bona ke tloela kua.
Maybe eh ka o sane ba tumputa re motswalle mo ngwa play ke o fitile bale. Go back to your position. So
Bona reserve.
Ai, only to find that the day ba buileng eh aki hona mmola ke isa ko morao kwa no.
Oh. Yeah, nice. Otherwise
Yeah.
Ya go ba go isha go.
Ya o kra ba muruti.
A khanu mina ka.
Me rapelo e ferile motswalle. A di boela morao. O re taelo e ferile.
So o te busha wa na go
go. Ke busha tsa ona kwa ntile. E ke le kwa molwantsa bin sabincha. In fact no hobini sa ane bra ba re ke Simon Thangwane. Kwa fitla mo molo a tlang go shena ke. A fitla. Abinisa wa level ajiga level la arunya ka mo bo kere ki shebisa ka ar ke bolela le baba ar khane ko bele ka emalo eh ke chifta ga speed
wa nambo wa kwisha e be se condone
ya no be le to san ni so I went wa bon eh abana zwar eh muru tu tsena ga tsena ga baba
ke buru
ke ke tsena ka motho ko a bona ka mo wa tla ra wa gona mo
ya
bona tsone e me le filo la bo non le motswalle bo ka su 40 rafu nje
ke mang ke bo
le mang ya bona le bo damon bar ki veli
ya veli ke pa ko mang isa
kana se ne me a veli ke mang meskin
ke mo soprano le ya
selano re mislane ya mo soprano gona le bo semi maseko
ya
bo lucky boy Diego Shameja
yeah
go northwest no batho ba bangata ba ne le batshepiwa mo that ntwele
mo ka tsena le
bo na le mthako mo bar ke Raymond wa ha bo Sagiti wa Stocks bo kana ke mamba ba mole eish ene ba o ke bona ne ba ba laola go sha motswalle a ya o le motshanyana ba tla o filisa gore motswalle wa fitla so go tso felo e kokobetsa a le mogara bona
so a uno tshela
so ke tla
re go sheya ga
ya ba te bo veli ara wa se le bona bo semi and they had the way of go spice a dipina e ndi nna ke sa itsebe nna ne re no opela fela selongwe se ntsha voice ba o tlosisa selongwe se ntsu go eletsa fela motswalo sho gore ke le version di tsamaso ngwana rutwel
yeah
ba o tlosisa o no e chela wa itlohela
yeah ha ulule yona
wa i back up ka bosese
yeah
ba o tlosisa ba re ha roni motlwele o ska ya le yena Ronuska ya le ena motswalle ka re tla
tla. Ke re o le tlatheng.
Ka re o ka ra sarasa. A o khoa ga o ton sa o ton sa o tlohela o le go di bo. Wile wile o krebe le ntwela se pala o ya le wena motswalle. Eh eh bana
mono. Ke la tsama noshi.
O tsama o tlohela o tsama o le noshi. Eh bana.
Yeah.
Nini se ya o khama motswalle. A jike mo khala bo lo atedi o wana o le le ka fa sa khefa.
O tla bola reserve.
Eh yale no ka ba mogara ba nna motswalle ba thoma go nlaina le ena Roni, otherwise he was not that bad na khono coacha mad wa bona a re betha so re thome re back re fe mad then ha ba nna setse bakene then re thoma go itseela mogolo
gola itswele
gola itswere butswitse re motsiela yona beale re tla ka dikhona then hence ho ya ho ya ra developer a way engwe ya go which was a nice and good way ya go teka pina or ke go spice Roni ha tswa ka first nna ke latele ka alto or maybe nna le same re tsa something Roni a etsa something rona re tsa something different marka alto then ba ba mbona bo shamecha bo lucky boy ba tlotla ka tenor wise le bona batla ba create their own thing e monate e le melodical he di jela mole a utlo utlo re ya mo modimo theogile.
Was that your best time? My man
I felt for I've arrived
yeah
waitsi ne ke khone o bona ha se tsere le kosheng re betha dilo mo lwa betha dilo tsa ka mogwa di betha
yeah
e setse re etsa dilo tsa rona ka matsa.
Yeah.
He will just kneel down anola.
Yeah.
Khono feel.
Mtsamela.
Khono utlo ra entire di ranke. He would cry mogarako sa Mojeremane. Ne kosha ene ga thoma go ka bo 12 go be le metla enyana e itseng. Di joke ka ra kosha ntse bina. Ne neng badlala ka yena ntse binisa. Bona o montsa re mulo a pina e mpya mulo. Tlakang thweng wenzi
arkimza
e pina yemvya si yona
o kimpya
ya
ba botsa yena
e ba botsa yena are wena yo hell man u tsanga pina o kilwa ngwala pina we ana ibine ka ngane ma taba ya kopa
yeah
mar de would be a time I fitla na go tseletsa bo akitsebi netse ga automatical.
Yeah.
Re shapa bo mathu no ya go bo triko. Go polo re go sha tle phate be ivina from ka 12 busiu.
Mm.
Itlo chaisa furugo 7 o'clock a so be 7 o'clock a chaisa.
Mm.
Ya uno ya molo wa ntshametsi bo ela line ya. Ona tsa gore nka break or what. All night. So ne ra fitla na go tseo a ke tsebeng ho etsa gala mmola. Ke modimo ba thogile or what. And then kana go tse we knew hore le ena Mojeremane a ke tsebeng na khono e stopa bine di fela almost 5 to 10 ya di fela kana go tseo ge a fetsa dipina tsa tlo di bina nkosha itlo bina and then a go sana nthotseletsa o tekateka go teka batho ba ithu line e ka moleka kre ka mo ile Roni a go eletse pina e line ka mole fufa ka mole gona le ane brown ba re ke cry o sa le teng le no ne re hesetse bateka ka go fela rona re back up and then you could feel the presence of God ka nako eo and ge o tlo bona gore na modimo mo theogile o tlo bona ka mogolo o no ya fase ka lengwe le letswana tshware patla and then start crying and ka nako eo o mong lo mongwe o ikgala you can't be making jokes
o
metlae ka nako e ke thapela until it open all out sing tla bina le mola emelle a stop bina thome eng fela jwalo and then that's when I knew gore I took the right decision in joining that old man le ko shayela musically ka gola ka gara kosha go fithlela when he then invited me go krupunsa gina re ba fana etla ka mo down thomo o tsena di studio bale as a backing vocalist to him ra tla le tsona ko morago kwa bo Setlhoyaneng di album tse dintsi selong re berekile le ena mo tsona ke le mo choiring ka mo ke mo kusheng and then ka thoma musical and then nen since ke nka tla ka re ne ke se ke le developed le a world machine in terms of singing le go understand music differently not ka level ya ko kerekeng fela ona kerekeng la bina and then there was a professional way of doing it yeah
agro ore oba o dire oba o tere den la ya opena
yeah
I want to also ask gore besides Ronnie ke mang who can you say gore was ona gana go mora gore that guy was a very good singer besides Ronnie
mokushing ne
anywhere kushing recording
no mokushing like khona le this other guy ba ke boys he was good that man we la tlhokofala a le o kereng ke Amos ke re nana le soprano engwe ya matla o ne ka kraba le mo lining ba phirisana le Ronnie ha e goga ka mo ha e goge ka mole gore atle ka something different Ronnie le ena atle ka something different you don't know who to listen to but that melodic whatever if amola hey you know I remember le ko moria ke sa popular ke 93 or 94 o hopolo then re le ko shay bina ko shayela e sa phaphathela fela batho setse ba phushana ba nametse dikoloi ba bang ba nametse di-bus ko godimo kore ga gona motho o batlang o missa that opportunity ya o bona wa otlosisa se ba phushana wa otlosisa
ka nako eo lena lete kwa
bjangs
yone
o Chris Brown nako eo
es yone you know I really miss those moments bro. I can alone feel like we can go back there. hey
those were the good times
o re o sa le mo line o tlo ba o khotla khotla ka morago ka mo motswalle eh but ba o dumedisa fela hore
we run high
yeah motswalle
yeah
re go tsi ma Zion Kitty a domino le ko morago they were there but then again I think I don't know maybe they were professional
like
they are Zion Kid thing or whatever
banu aba professional
eh banu let me not go yeah no hey it was nice man it was a nice feeling mzwal
le tsela ka hotel
le tsela ka hotel kore imagine le sa phaphathela batho ba phushana me bara gore ka mo banna le basadi ba bang bana metsi di bus di koloi
ba ba go batho
mzwal ene mulo nana le style sa lo gore it's all letla thoma ke bo brasile le bo spi within
yeah
batle le yona and then yena atle ko morago setse e thomile
e futhumetse
ano tswella sa tswella ko morago kwa go le botong lele a kena ka mohare and then ha thoma o tlhagella ko morago kwa nokwa gore e ba stampedi se seng go ro sa mo line ba bang ba o thula o tsena ka mohare ke mo jara mang ke yena
but then bona bo Mojeremane ne bulu un question ye mo la e bo jishang. How were they feeling about that? I don't know, maybe you otlhona go yaraba, but probably being around them you will see because to some people it can go to their head and
yeah.
then
yeah
bona khale based on how when you were seeing them
you know that man is less smart in a way I don't know of handling ntho e he knew gore he was big and people loved him and recognized him but that's why natlwela go sha ile o thoma and then ha se se thomile o tlo botsa batho gore ha e thomile wena le wena letle le nlate le mpotse gore ba tlo mo fa picture gore go tletse bjang batho ba ene ga go diragala eng mola wa o tlosisa e we ya go mo gore go mo gata go mo maneuver o ra feletsa le ka gara kosha without tabe ya di stop and go sa ge a tswa go koloing ona tla go kushing. So e na khono plena di la itsore eish go tloga mo go ya mo khone mo re nka kra game ga 50 o molomo nya go bolela le nomo ya ka wa bona le go tsena ka gara kosha enka e tlhaga ka kwa batho mo le mo ga gore ke yo. So wa itsore go morago kwa batho hai ba focus itse. So we tlhaga mo tla ke ntse ke fa o so tla mo gara bona khotso aba sa maketse o kene ka gara kosha then they can ba ka skill ka gara
kosha ba mo gara.
So then yeah, utlo tsama from ko morago a tla tsama slowly then e batho ba leng ka mo masiding o pele ba thoma o tsho ba ema ka maoto ba bane ba rutsi fase ke o Mojeremane and stuff but night reader active light lin ja sa batho le mo le heko sha itlo tshaya itlo tshaya sometimes I've been seneleng a tswa bona hore na itlo tshaya nana le we ya gore a kene ko lining a emenyana ko morago and then o tla khetha banna ba 4 or 5 are eng ka re ke a tswa mo ke a tshaba go bana le mathata gore ke fitlhe. So a ke batla go kre ke create le ntho batho ba ngkhobokanetse mo e ka re ke mo ka medi ba le ke bishop a kre ke o something wa bona. So e ke tswa mo lena le tlo tsama le nna le ngata nna ke tsama mo garale ke khone o tsama o fitla go but ni sa khone go na try
ya gore sa
e sa be easy because baba ne ba mosala morago
baba ba le beletse yena fela go re ga e tswa go
tele. So tswa re wa tsaba setse ba lemo kra dutse mo le mokoloing ba no rounda go le yele ba mo shebile fela ba sa bolele le yena o no re khotso khotso go fella ona mo wa bona. So yeah ni sa mo ke ni to that thing to na khona a creator tsela nyana go khona o tshaba tshaba le lore batho ne ba mmatla mo. So I remember o tle ke re ne re bina o kre ko sha e bo file kana mo le mori ya ka bona msadu mo e alla ties go le ditse ka mo moraga rena kana go tswe boroni ba ba khala ntwe mo ke ena ka mo ke diamond ba ke a musika mo a kre ga she ba msadu wa alla gore ene o pepise le ngwana ne ka thomo le mo a gore nthe re dira mo a se taba ya entertainment ntwe ke thapelo e mwe kgolo e leng gore e kena batho batho ba bangwe ba feela ke tsebe ka mogolo.
So mara ho ya ka wena moholo o ntho e ka mogone ba e gona ka ona these guys do you think reina no re ka e gona taba ntwe ne ba e dira. Or gire ne ba e khona byang that thing because you can see re na le big Renard palo hanga ba le difene nyana J3 ke no tlhakatlhakana. So khumana ke sadia ntse nje ke di and I was followed by a lot of the, of people ya ba khona byang gore ba manage o phetaja morero ba o bijetjweng ka kwa gore rena no maybe re ka what can we do gore mtho mongwe re tshwane or re no shala tsela ene ba ise je morao.
You know I think then bana ba they knew then gore then ntwe be le kereke and mba mole go serve modimo. It's not about them being famous ka gara kereke and they respected taba gore yes we are doing this mar ka gara kereke ya modimo o phela the idea is to serve the will of God out there but into ele moro na ya gore na we are being followed ka batho ba ngata ngata iskari ya tlhogontho a point whereby because how thoma e ho ya tlhogong o ka feleletsa o bona e ka rona le matla le go feta mongwe a kereke or o ipone gore o feleletsa o wetse ke moleko wa go nagana gore o ka bula le kereke ya gago le wena o na le matla go capture-a batho anyway but they knew gore ke mesebetsi ya Modimo. God is working, using them in fact go gasa evangeli e so ke we ya go sokolola batho and stuff and they respected that. Nka tla ka reng rona generation ya no a ke tsebe or ke bo attention seeking to syndrome, I don't know. Motho wantse o na le bathonyana ba ba go latelang, no you need to o batla o make a show gore you have been felt out there, ha o fitlha dilong. Ya ke fitlhile now. But the demons were well reserved, more especially in German, now working with him. Even like Berkalene Mumu, the album on Zach, Narcono Tama, a little group, Rebo Kaika, Rope for Mabukaika. Literally, I could understand, but I could understand the Diamond and Nan Ruta something, Seki Filan Hori, Kena Louis Makal Lalin Naker. You know, right now I'm living the life katsela e monole somewhere somehow unrutileng katseng those elements di teng wa ka life nje in general hona le hari lo performa ko as a group wa tsiba gore go di eventeng go dula go tletse batho ba tlile ba tlo le lebella Mazayun Kitale Rwanka ona all over and then but vale Chinese according they are crazy about seeing you and stuff. After the performance omulomung kur setsu wonu kuru wela site fim ba ubiza kamule kam but batoma utimel wow to see. Then mkala bebana lentung haga wana ginyamis. When I make a show for one yaga, I'm bizarre. Still, I can't be let's have the loser. So, about to say, Kermar Mulu, now Halahalan Alin, never to buy Likova, to buy your mates, but where are we now about to buy? About to say, Blaze tell. Oh, now got Tomo Kitty Magali below Yago Kitty Magalon. Qua! Arabana Pole Mole. Oh, and a rehaufi young. Marocasi field. Bophelo mare bjale ke nyaka gore o ye gole bafanase tse discout tsea tsea o sa le motšha re sa o builder wa utlwisisa then ke na lonagana rada mano strictly monna kore wa le busy kore a kere ke nyaka go thaba le batho ba
bangwe bale ba go kgwatha morago
ya bona bale ba kgwatha ka morago a kere o bana le di-followers ba re a o tšhela tsa nnete
really
ya so then yeah e ke thoma o tšhaba-tšhaba le bona nna make a show and then from there a thoma o na rona le gore he re ile ya di-event mme ba tsamaya ka koloi then go na le transport ya choir or something banna ba matla namela kwa re wena e tla ka wa bona re simolo mogare a bakgalabe ba no tsamaya ek fitla go after event tsontse ke sala sa le na morao go dutse motho kwa ke re molo ke a boya ke jika ka mo o thomile ke re o thomile
a botse mogolo o be a bone hore o ka re o nya ga o lebel diwa
I think somewhere somehow a ke tsebe gore motho mo moya bo mmotsa gore no o mogate go na le something yana na ka enjoy a
ka bueno o tsanya ke so
o nya ka freedom be ke nya ka freedom but ke feela gore no sontsa ntlwele diamond ke nna ke tsenetsene ba mfarafare ke farafare diwe nna ke khone o bolela le batho ya o tsusisa he batho bo marituko ana le di berethens ba bruti ya a wa bona bona ra tlala o tsikile
No, mo lo ka ro kwala le bo maduti kwala le.
No, no, no.
I
think the point that you are trying to drive, Gore, there is something that I would lean you on. I look around, discipline. Because
yeah.
Remember, each one of you are bafapana gang ba tshoko morao. So what you saying gore mogolo ba bona gore hey o reng ka motlogela a ga ba idle
mogolo mogolo na ene le disciplinary ene and na rata dilo tse especially ba tho ba batsha ba gola so and then ha aga le ka go nna ntsa o bushe nna re a bona gore mar motho o ke le ka go mo line mar e wa ganella ka mola uno o tlogela tshegalo yena fela na tsare. Wa fela se dire nka mo. Ra mo lu ke tsona ra. Ke tlhatso mo wena. But I think ke ile ka thoma o la o lega nyana ke bona hore monno o gona le something se na se bona me se nna ke sa se bone. Not hore mo tswale ke tikwana le bo mari tikwana le bo mari barete.
Ee lo re ke le fase.
Bo ma gore na phela ba thaba hampi hentsi ba. Ba ntse ba khothatsiwa. Ba fiwa.
Seng ka mmino fela.
E seng ka mmino fela. Ba tsono bareto ba botorno. Ya.
Ke lena ke lena.
Ke lena ke lena le fase le ka ntle le lena hawo.
E ne ke nne.
E ka sebilona.
E ke nne.
Le malomo a le fatshile.
Nka be re seng.
Eh not necessarily for no.
Mojeremane o khone go gala go morao. O gale.
No o nkhadile. I mean truly speaking le lena ele ka bolela nnete. Khona le molekile la kwa nyana di ditori tori gore mohola a ra le kae kae go krega eng
ya gore mogolo o rutile gore under carpet
under wa bona
no ke re bruce mogolo o rutile gore I want no mara ke net and that is what you should be commended for because beside cheki fela we mogolo a se someone we loreng we know anything better but there is you even it to la gone question that you asked as well because baba nchi re fimi to motjela nyana they are all over
yeah
ba ngazenda o mukera guwa and le ge tsaba ya bo mmefele le nyere jeri ntse tshele gore nge a se ba swane le go kopantsa le tsona wa bona so molo has been in game for a long time but look we only know you for music fair.
Yeah, so I think kin toki chang khu ik trang khu ibulela gore somehow ke na lo lebella morago ke re you know listening to that old man helped me. He was somehow private in terms of life nore motse ba go kusheng le music dilo tse dintsage beditse ba ke yena ne na sa ikinyikinyi mo dilong ba utlwisisa fela le fela rafo it was somehow very difficult sometimes go mo kreya
outside kusheng
gore le batho ba bang he ba monyaka for dilo tse ding le for body interview na lebella dilo re ne ba nyaka kae kae mara tabe re ke lebelle pila ora gona le event tsa mohuto o rileng ore gona le mo ba monyakang o natlatsi ana go pele before responder to that ntse tsa tsona letse he was more into church music ba o dira recorder dintwa di rata mara diamond na gona hore letsama ile o performa go kurumane le bo Saturday bosigo le fitle ka 2 ya matsa le na hano re tlo phomola le robala re bafana a ona sa robala khaki re ba nne kremolo long distance era le di performance still gape re sa go shima tla o re wa tsiya kae arawa a ona monno robala montlung ya ka nna monna le go ile robala go shing are yes so ntwenne I fit I le kopile mo nthong ya re a rata go sharata kereke so yeah it was not easy for nuka so to ditoritori kai ka go dira hetsi mo Jeremane was there was somewhere he was one reserved somebody disciplined even though I have to say it myself ke thomile o lemoga gore a ke motho le o tlala tlala gore go kena kena mo dilong tse dintsi batho ba bangata they know ba bantsi bang they can attest to that gore I'm one person a ke mix le dilo tse di ke a phela le batho I'm one friendly somebody down to earth humble somebody who is accommodating, who is there to advise, who is there to help. But I go away, I'm invited. Then I don't just throw myself more anything that comes by. So, somehow he helped me. House and Toluko Keregin Lena, it's like a family nyaka. Le batho ba ntse ba ke phelang le bona close friends very few and ba e leng gore le teng na le bona ke kereke re go thaletsano ya kerekeng it's all about kosha kereke rather than that ke ko lapeng laka na le family yaka le bana ba
amen yeah so mmolo o rile o berekele Mojeremane album tse kae ke fi ya mathomo berekele yena
Fingela after yona go tle setlhoyaneng album tsa mo lo tse dintsi ya setlhoyaneng
okay re ke thome so ne le ya botse ke fatike tla ke tshwanya ne re ke thome so so Mojeremane ge al thoma a letsia le ya go recorder what is the process what happens
ge am botsa ka recordings ka di recordings or go join anto ke tlile from Soweto tampolela gore rena le di rehearsals for recorder it was something that was going to happen Saturday night go cool spot Melville ona mo Johannesburg are now you have to come here on Friday bosigo ra campa ke di practice rehearsals tori hesa Friday le Saturday msiar tla bentse re tshwere di rehearsals after that I went campa ke di practice rehearsals and stuff o fitlhela now na go ifitla we driving from Mabopane to Johannesburg Melville mola Kruspot first time ke kena studio thola bo bravo sinkosi
kana go sentenya na le gre
eish so then en ka tla ka re rona we happy because kabulela baba na was happy to be exposed monto se so ni sa di tsebe otherwise next next na tabali lo sa di chelete sash wa bona but ne ke thabetse fela gore okay oh mholo u bone gore no ke botlhokwa to a point a gore invite go ntshontsage
ya lo go 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 Soweto go fela gore a ke nna
yeah.
So zero.
I mean,
na go tsela pele.
Ah, na go tsela di cellphone ni di sobe.
Yeah.
Yeah. So Berbere ka di landline mo ru.
Telpo.
Yeah. Then
yeah, la go tsabo. Bravo se da. Yeah.
Yeah, bravo se. And then and though hey, ke tshohile ka e botsa gore bana first time here, what if kya shaetsa, what's the process here, what go etsa gala eng o tsisa, then kana ho botsisa ba mbare lo tsena wa bina la bina so ka ofela, then from da go tlo tsena group e so a tsena first part wa tsena alto tena o bonjol jwalo
wena o tloetse taba ya gore no bina ka moka
le bina ka moka na pile go fedile so eish eh ka re ona e tsuile ke re what if ke a shaetsa mo a ke dirilo tsa mannete mo tsale then no arfitla da e bravo le bark bravo sile na ba tsosa nyana so e le zululela eh ba na le chip
yeah
and before le ke na ka mon mol armadot
yeah
selfie la git a ke batle metla ha yang fune mon to so tula masimba I'm sorry I'm going to say it I'm rude abitsa mo Jeremane mo Jeremane mo Jeremane
yeah
I'm sure ba tshelile la bafana ba go kuthi me zwane ne shit
halela
dalwa la wa pimba o tlhale nga phandle
o tshoga wese jwa
yeah hey yo and kana ko serious or mo sheba dai mani ne nana le mahlunga na manga ready tshinyana so bona re hey ya le zulu le
aga mpetha ga mpamba
lo betha ka o lo kana ko na tsama ka backing ya ninya ne so a tsama ka ugapi ka mogara ka yona
le
mo se ke tsana le se ke ga. Eh wena wa ra loka mtswale. Re tswa hone le dilo tse mtswale. A ntsa u ka pa re wa bimba nyo gwaza. Re go gwaza marao.
Ah le mo se mtswale. Hey. Ene le mele buta ata mo.
Hey.
Yeah.
Re tsene ka mola ba re kenye dilo mo in fact before le kenya dilo ka re le khwaire. Jeremane to kinyan tsa ena leader mme mola mo pele na choir le me ka di departments tsa rona la opera be thepina ba itse from that side a fedise ene ngwa stopa hey a khombe mo women teng le bana ba ba are anzwa ga le lap khono nga thakacula nga se kuthu ya funo ra ka funo
ono re ke nna na kuye
kana kwe yone
ke kwe no mo mtsa yo
ke hey I'm shocked
Yeah.
Ati wena mfana wena sondela. Wa bona?
Yes.
Yeah, ungasondele kakhulu. Ungacabuzi mic. Yebo
ba
ka.
Ah, bula bilitwe ja mumuz.
Ah, mtswali. Khali ba re welcome mtswali. Bona ba re welcome ngo kusheme ba re khamta 20 yako. Uya ko studio ba ri waza phambili. Iye muva. Don't stamp your feet. Akuse khosheni la.
Yeah.
All right, sharp. Abantu ba hoetsa then ba e role gap thome fase Jeremane lena ka mautsusetse are wa shaetsa o tlono kwa ke o betha ka mpa me ngwa thula ko wa thula ko ba tle metlae gore e mtswalle now o bana le letswalo le leng gore la o bina wa bina mara
la tipa le mpama
eish sion ba ta betha dilo tsage mara ba nna ne ba khona o bana ba setse ba kile ba kena ba o relaxisa ba re ha o ska tshoga ba o tshosetsa fela just be yourself but try mono mo motswalle re mold the voice you don't just sing ka re wa phaphathela go go me phaphathelong you how scream ele mic you just flow nicely nje le ba o direct so and see di adibetha 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 go fitla dinako ba letsa go ba re go double track that's so then re du sika kwa wa thoma go tlhakena soprano and then ne ke khona o yetsa soprano le se ka ofela go tlhakena ba bang ba etse that soprano ba re le ba bantsi wana le wena dula mmono tanong ola bravos na khona o utla gore wena khalo le mo a o shaetsa o botsa straight ai ya pimpa na mhlanje o so tlhala phansi ba ba a ke ditse mole e wa nkhomba re ngena mfana
yeah
re yo da mane ba no tlo nkutla botse gore ba no hey
ke nna ke tsetse mo
o tswile line ah ba ba so ne ke na le style sa gore a ba ra loka pina ke kwale mahla ke nya ko mmona
yeah
ke tlo no beka ke utlwe se pina ke kwetse mahla gore a ntse ke mo lebella ke tlo tshoga so ke bethe ke kwetse mahla Lebakina libo. And then at Homari. Two lang is I'll be say 1-1. So maybe
before the Yagamula.
Before a little come.
Eh.
Before I record. Two lang is. I'd a pin or some only one little pin. I've been so old. At ya. He over fan. I want a man I am baganja. Siemori. Siemori, a man.
Confidence, girl.
Yeah, eh, Carno.
Yeah.
I have a thumbs up or a horno.
Yeah.
Hey, so. I told me to flow alone or flow alone. I was like a mole out of her. So, who's a lamb fan?
Yeah.
Ah,
confident zirt.
Ati, German, that happy long fan. German, ah, give fan almost away to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, when I'm fan, we are was a coolum cuckoo. Gara grutile give on. I want to let this be. Ah, one automo for that confidence.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, then back in Baba and Lady Alto, but tomorrow among a pimp at fan. Why do you Alto again? Hamba na wabon.
Yeah.
Automora ki tweri. Haba di engineering bam pari thumbs up. Ah, was no looking back.
Yeah.
Tomo sharper then. It was fun. Tomo enjoy. We did the recording. Dulere mamele. Kana kutsele nohonale. When you record an album before you release you, hoba na li listening session.
Yeah.
Artist to record management, but studio, lead engineering staff, they will call you back. As an artist, but they listen to the album before it can be released. Then the Bakono Maga di Ntomol, the wrong, the right, mola, no more. We feel for Ntweso Ekadi Rua more. If you look for by a fatty thumbs up, Gaufella, then it's ready for release. So yeah, then car face record I do le mola. Ya khona le phosonyana whether ki voices in relay they will call you or when ali wena le wena 2 or 3 ya di backing because it la mola to fix a part nyane so fell. From there then it's fine.
Hi, can I please ask one favor of you? Those that who have not subscribed, popela le subscribe. Please subscribe to our channel. It's free. Ke mahala. It only takes about 3 seconds to do so. Please hit the subscribe button and help our channel grow. Those that have subscribed to our channel, those that have been following us, we thank you very much. Our channel is growing and it's all because of you. To those that who have not subscribed, once again, please subscribe to our channel. Please enjoy the show. Thank you very much.
They were different ears,
yeah,
listening to the recorded
album, yeah. Ne?
Different ears. So why are you ka ear ya FN?
Yeah.
Ne?
Yeah.
Because I think get two things about chicken. I think that's something that yeah like no. The same people who recorded. Get the same people by and by get the same thing. Anyway. They knew what they were doing that.
Yes.
So they can never find wrong way on.
Yes.
Because they knew that's what they were doing. And to them it was right.
Yeah.
So they can never correct it because that's what they wanted to do.
Yeah.
But Hanti if Bagaifa a different ear.
Yeah.
This does not make sense here.
Yeah.
Yes, that's issue number one. Issue number two. You mentioned Friday Leo Rehes. Little record Saturday night.
Yeah.
They record a little as a Friday night and Saturday during the day.
Yeah.
I don't think that happens now. Like at the studio, no.
Ah, no, why?
No, at the studio.
Let's go to the room.
Ne? I want to tell you that you rehearse with Billy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you operate with Billy.
Yeah.
You want to talk in the studio. Why are you going to talk?
My brother, the rehearsals were a thing then.
Yeah.
We rehearsed any project in the young studio.
Mm.
Sometimes the whole week practice not only the albums, even all stars and instrument, both the rock, because they knew or early sizing to someone need only listening to session after the project is recorded, and then there are strong possibilities how it can be returned or to see. And then that thing, how under a company, or cost a company, ke tshelete go nna ntse ba le busa ba le nametsa e tlang le tseng and stuff go tsisa. So you had to do a proper thing, but besides taba gore ke taba ya gore o costa di company, I think
quality
ne le taba gape ya go dira make sure gore artist di dira quality to a point ntho tsa gore ke ile ka thomo le moga gore ka ithuta ntho tse dintsi mo e leng gore bona ka bo bona now as the artist Mojeremane le seng kosana what they did then ne ge Mojeremane ya studio ile o bereka he would phone o le seng le nkosana e bana ke a bereka ko studio ka date so ke kgopela gore le tleng lebe le nna ko le tlo ba ditsebe tsaka
quality
retaining or to see then Harebereka you would find he will invite Nkosana or Kini or Wooly saying have a little income at the day they will be sitting there
Opela,
and then during the recording they will omota emare bale ba tena tlogelang ntho e le dirang so e tleng so wa to see re le ska opela ka re le nametse bus ya o ya moria kore le o tshela ko wenane or what wa to see this is music this is art be creative wa to see yeah so and then yeah we learned kana go tsela gore okay so ne ba etsa ntho ya o tshwana le yo and then ge ya ko listening session you find but by long they are not artists babang ki party management to on a cool spot babang they just invite them the promoters of music and then they'll be sitting there le some of the engineers le tsona di artists tse ding tse ba bitse ba tlo utlwa ba dule mole gore ba idlale the whole album gore song so pineng le ngwe e felela o molo mo tshwere pene mola le pampisana mole o ngwala sa naganang gore no se tlhoka fixing or se tlhoka eng o tlose se so bo Paul Mabilo ne ba le around then ba kgona go etsa tsona ke batho ba ne ba bitswa go tlo etsa go tshwana le artist e tshwanetse e signiwe ke company maybe ka nako tsa di-demo tsela ne go bitswa batho ba ka ofela ba tlo utlwelela demo ya go ebe bona ba e fan the thumbs up. So le the recording scene di tsama jwalo you can't release without go be le tabele ya
session
listening session le then have I feel the thumbs up then that's when the album can go on release. So rehearsing was part of making sure gore le tsa quality
yeah
on all angles.
So mara ha re lebeletse hona ba le okay, back then ne le taba ya gore company ho la hore di resource di ne di le hona.
Yeah.
Looking at our artists now, most of the artists are na ba ikemedi.
Yes.
Do you think process ye ne follow you then? E possible hona ba no? Do you think kampo la gona di practice sessions then recording ebe le listening e proper.
Yeah.
O bo invite le batho ba bangwe different artists. I don't know this time at the moment ya khona la di artist or ka re le anga panga palanyana but do you think it possible hona ya no hore that process e ka follow you
how possible you know if only artist and you strive for quality and you put your followers first remember doing this recording you can be an artist but you're not doing it for yourself out to see so you're recording this music to go to the people out there they should be your first priority you're not recording for yourself or record tell about out there until we dira now if really you want quality you want to give people say bana say batla re ba se utlweletse le bona ba feel gore no this is quality a ke itshole gore ke ntshitse tšhelete ya ka ka patala for this you have to go that route but I don't see it happening now. Khonale polelwe lentsile le rata o berekiswa khale kwa la bophaga. The artists tsara na mostly no ke diphaga me
bra. Tswang so.
Kore nka tla ka re most they have arrived li before ba arrive ko ba yang
or see before they even left.
They don't take advices. They don't kore gore motho ba mmoditse gore vocally o strong and stuff. You can be vocally strong maar o ska ba musically smart. What to see
oba waba voice vocally leaking musically smart like Mojeremane.
Yes. What to see.
Yeah.
So what you need to do, I regret the same like Olesen Shuping. Olesen Shuping, he was big.
Yeah.
Vocally, musically smart, yeah, and stuff. Ne? But Nasa undermined but was not bom German, Libona Bonkosana, Vinbokin. How Bereka Nakono by invite. Arkidiran Tweso, Kopela Likem. The same applies to one of them German. They did the same. What was this? Never battle a second opinion on whatever they were doing. What was this? So, with artists, I know most it's not happening. Ekidira first album yaka Mmino Wa Sione. Ke recordile ka knowledge ya gore ke na le tsebo e rileng. And then le teng ke berekela mo di mo budget ene ke na le yone. O gopole gore before ke tlo dira solo, the late Mojeremane had planned to record me then go cool spot ne, as junior Mojeremane. And then katla ka egana ka ra molo, I can't be junior Mojeremane. O ntsensa mo ditlhakong tse dintse e leng gore eish ko pele kwa ke batlo judgewa
ka. Okay, you as a leader,
yeah,
junior Mojeremane ke the name of the group. Or you as junior Mojeremane?
Junior Mojeremane.
Okay.
Then, kare, as much as ki bina lo ena, ki rata yo music, ki pina lo ena, I don't come that closer to Mojeremane, voice-wise and stuff. Nka khona khotsa ma musically lo ena, because style is out of doing music, kya se rata, but let's rather go with me as a Stanley. Obviously, with you being my producer, people know me. Obviously, you taught me all this. I am Stanley Gopane because of Mojeremane and stuff. But Junior Mojeremane, and it was after that by Lebanabe, so album.
Because which eventually became the title track
of the album
or Gwen. But yes, then one number was question about our Junior Mojeremane.
Yes.
Yeah.
Though it was somehow tempting, but then again,
yeah,
so he then said, okay, I'll record as Stanley, and then, can I go as a proposal? Go cool spot or get record as Stanley as an artist?
Am I Billy Mahulu? Kore ke bizige anana ore opportunity e ka ka ya ore ke be junior Mojeremane
na
go le go le
go di go se o ka kana
a ho ka pe ke
ine yena a ringi o be yena
o khona no mo ke ore botse ore
why
o ka se hane bona that man na le big so when o ba second in charge nyana sort of why hana was it because o nyoko wale identity ya how or ona will something
or the shoes were big.
I felt hore the shoes somehow were big because now though somewhere somehow I feel like Mara can do this,
mm-hmm.
because even though biologically like, I'm German,
mm-hmm.
where I went, but when they called me when I'm German,
okay,
what to see?
Why was that? Sorry, why was it because of the music, or because you were popular with Naguinji?
It was because music at the same time ni kipela kina le na because how to get like rabo kai kai au perform na mbata mo kau fili ena kata ka rakisi buna na le ratoli lingle kisa kono understand the old me the old man so na kuinji kipela kina le na kai ka pakai hekili pituri. Negismut hot la, he get to Hamus with Kirgia Kushim Klipgat, a mega short kifitelako and a good charity. A kilimore to Tazama Funa for no how far, Ugoka and stuff.
I could watch our order.
Yeah, well, you're naive. I could say maybe you're naive. Yeah,
beat them drumu.
Yeah,
they would have beat them drumu.
Yeah, so. So now we just be like, "Hey, can I leave?" And then we, but when you go to Larsa, ma, my two are going to go to I mean, Bunkosana used to make a joke about it. But when I para look out, was it neat? Maybe Papa Shima look at neat. What is it?
Yeah.
One fano, Kurmo Linte, or Twitching Anakae, and so.
Yeah.
So, what I only say, I'm pizza so wait. Ah, I want us to wait to his Baraluku or not somewhere. Yeah, it was. But.
Yeah, but sorry. To answer the question, are you saying what it was? You felt like it was big shoes to fill?
No, it was, I think, somehow big shoes.
Coronegili.
Active undecided, divided more motivating. Yeah, you know, Niki Filor and Guy Diram are at the same time. Niki Filor, no man, if Mohula Baton Rakota, let me rather be me. About to see already, since I'm introducing it out there, voice wise, Hartswani. If I'm record, let me just be Stanley and stuff. And then he mentioned it to Nkosana one day. Are Charlie, Mfano was away to Kimutsensa di lo, Mo Anya Gotsena di lo, Kirigidra Junior German, Umpoza, eh, Warawara, what in total tonality were born. So Mulunkosana, Aram and Mulu Racing, Murakotes still. What to see? Yeah, I can handle just stay little over because now people will be expecting a lot from me.
Yes,
na,
yes.
So, I found listening, listening, and I felt for I. Armut say necessarily. Or Ruby says a way to once. No. So the proposal came. Cool spot. Even her then only saying. Nalmo processing ya ubula company.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he Osh production to sort of talking to Cool Spot, and then Mojeremane then came back to me. Arno Neginali meet Liverpool Spot, so Honal artist is a long hurry. Ulysses Mubula campaign, Osh production, so Cool Spot to Mufari artist is you. So Leon Ulysses Muizene Ocopar role at Leleka Moye and a role recorded under Osh production. Because then Ronnie was there singing while we cruise spot. So cruise spot if ever far if I was in Ronnie singing, I think Attridgeville Happy Boys was going to be under Osh production. Sahopola Lima, I think Lukoni Lamola or something more. The artist is in an hour, but we'll start all the singers on Avelin. So then. Before we could go into studio, ready whatever, because Nerenze programming fella, yeah, about two songs, or something. We could do voices and stuff. That's when the late Tlhagelwa accident, only saying the things had to stop. Kuposa, to a point. Her salimo really believes or no. Otlazo had then or to a processela. Then Mojeremane, Warishia.
I'm the one to which in between, in it, listening as an archivar.
Yes, only sing at Sala de la Gomera. Then Mojeremane to fall at Intoria, and now okay, meet our horror, okay, maybe we'll sing with Lazo. Then our toilet be like that process, how to see. Then he couldn't make it. But then, Nelson Mulloy, then I'll go cool spot, little bravo spark. Listen, it was I'm something, Lauka got a full album, and then represent Ronaco Carba to Alava Sally, and then Rabona Ragai Pushajwa. Then Katomo with Antosaka, virtually the Yanibianka Buka Studio, what we kisses, then budget. So I couldn't keep it about to quale or come and what could get and to take what's uncle. I should have done, say, but nobody did.
Listen, you mean kind of black to be a listening session and all this.
No, who invite about how the rec about the studio, about direct. I went there, applied the second Nahanorgas, Sivaka recorded my first album, that Melodious Yon, whereby. Regile was a success, though Nakabon in a personal last game. I made Hono Fila. There are some things that should have been done better. Moyona album well, but the Hadia Honera because Naniki Jarezu push and three kin seki sekoba two. Hence the recent album, How Can You Tell, is more different.
Yes,
quality wise and stuff from that other one because then he invited Lever to Baba Simmo Fielding, Lovale Mo Fielding, Ronnie was there,
yes, even featured,
even featured Conilla Mola, was even there, featured, even as well, featured, Conale also more. Ke auske ke u bini sa choir ya kereke go kerekang ko moroka le ena o ke sense voice part ke le ka mmisa ke o le na leader that first album ya Nkosana ya Sisters in Christ bo ke na leader le Nkosana mo that album bo re bo ke whatever ya khona le ane brana bini sa kosha ya deep roof bare ke rasta come invite Lena, he came just to sit there. Lena le abutum barkisuli ramosa ukarka midolens
Kana sorry we invited during recording yes okay
Vosgama
eh
also then Arnale Vosinkosi so yaba process ya kurke batla go etsa ntwe leng gore no o gona le this other guy a close friend of mine le nna ntse sa recording se Lufuno Ramafolo vendor guy le na isin music so I assembled a team of Portuguese, you know what, I want to do something but in a proper way, the way it used to be done back then, Hanegile big vocals to these artist. So I did that, and listening to the project, I feel for no, I did justice on the project
because
I had people bando ba khona mbusa or no more ya kwa
etsa so en o laolega
ene ke laolega
o sa re a
ke tsa ke tseba dilosi a ke tloko ka lena khale ke le mo fielding ke phetse le banna. Yeah, so gore e boela montong ile and re bulela ka one ya gore
Listening session.
But ba gona no bana le gona go berekisa the ntwebe dirwa ke ba go le barana khale. No, very few do na a ke tsebe gore ke ba fame because o gona motho o bitse a re ke go bo o tlo feature mo project nya ka ke dira. Ba tlosisa. The same person a o fitla mo lo re no ne ke nahana gore ne e ka iutlwa mare a kitsense voice then re iutlwelle re fetsebe le sleep on it then come back re tlo correct mo rena gana gore go ka correct ga mona ra wa mulu ke o le lukile ka ona mogola wena o tsinsitse voice khapa khapa fela ker mar motho o nyaka nna as artist fela gore ba re no gona le Stanley Gopane
le bitso le fela
the quality or the perfection ya ntho ya re dira mo wa e nagana gore ntho e kana e tloga mo e ya ko bathong
yena o ne nyaka featuring Stanley Gopane
o ne o nyaka featuring Stanley Gopane kore la ore wa mmontšha a e tsene so ke yona ntho e bolayang ntho the quality e le gore ya leka today gore batho ba fitlha ko ba naganang gore ba nyaka go fitlha ko teng ba swasa ba thoma le leeto ba utlwisise so that's why later re recorda ba re ke di bubble gum music
gore ke di bubble gum music
ya ke chips ke tsa ya mtse o e bitsa ya so
yeah
so and it's painful
yeah
na sometimes ke utlwelese but there's nothing I can do akere
ba tlo go supa le wena
eh ba tlo supa ka menwana ba tlo mo re
wena o se se ka bolela a ke mo lo mapela mo tshwara ra wena what
ya o tlo se ene ba na le dikarabo ene o tlo se so
do let
me I just keep quiet gonna let me stay on my lane ke dire ntho tsaka
yeah ron o le se se imile
yeah the best I can do what to say roni is a gamija na ke dire ntho tsaka sometimes ha le busy go studio ke se gona o na lo etsa ntho a nsendele are mata ke khopela o theletse mo o mpotse ha o feditse gore o e kwa jwa ke re wa tsiba re kotse ya beke ke re ke theleletse are take as long as you want as long as he o ka boya wa boya ka an honest
answer
wa o tlosisa o ska nkgatlhisa ka gore mata o mpotse nnete fela so that's how re botsana di nnete so
yeah
but I feel for the artists that know lead the emerging ones ba ka follow that route
yeah e ka bereka
because it will pushulla di pushu tse dintsi tse diragalang and as taba ya sound di backing le leading fela lead the message you send out there I listen to most of the albums mothomo a khote mangwala khote maka ke utlo re mara iyo ntwa e bolela
a ra se bire na gere rnuya le ona
hey
what you them believe that's nini we are bolela the same thing we khote verse la ba verse manyuni wena go we kule ko shenya mama
wana we kule ko shenya mama ha motho e bolela kwa unya ka correcta ola uri uri ha yesi yo no re botsa maka monna iri ntho iri jona u ile a khonya thlapi mona modimo eh iri jonas u ile a khonya thlapi eh thlapi a ya khonya jonas ba u tsisa eh o mongarai wa gafa motho o khouta nthwe out jonas anga khonya thlapi ku ntse jonas ba u tsisa byale eh so you listen u tlele go ra mara some of the things nthwe motho a e bolela mo beginning the message ya trial ga di jele these things o bikopana kae no
mare ke nako botsa mo wena mmoso le wena bra how many of the albums then would have gotten approved to go listening session ya go cruise boat
which was in a very case good
khali tlo ba ibe tlo tsama go correcta o ba a tsama go thoma ntwe ga botse
motlhomo ba bang ne ka ba tsama go correcta I mean most ba na le potential out there
yes.
Most potential is there ke feela fela gore wa bona potential e
direction
ba tlhoka direction wa bona go produce is very much important producer it's very much important to have motho ba mitsa producer
ya go tseba music
le ya go tseba music
e seng wa go ba le motho wa go ba le studio
e seng motho wa go ba le studio gona le gore o be music engineer ha o producer yo ba engineer
tseba michini
o tseba michini you need motho wa go ba le tsebe ya go kwa gore wa go tseba mmino and ana le tsebe ya go kwa artist vocal wise a khono correct the lead khona le gore gore art in general in terms of khona le artist khona le pina yengwe hey bina ka roka bina ka or write a song o batla go reta Jesu Christ or your spiritual leader in a way in a poetic way gore ka sereti o ka sereti morana Jesu in a song wa tsena ka line ya gore ke morana Jesu ke morana wa marana hole ya ke se dira metlholo what you have to show that passion into it. Ke morana Jesu.
Oh,
what to see?
Yeah.
Yeah, ke morana wa marena.
Yeah.
We felt that kuri motho wa utlwa I feel le
na. Yeah. Ako,
yeah. Yeah, ke morana Jesu. Ke makgona tsotlhe.
Yeah.
Ha itla le borokonyana. We need people ba ileng gore utlo mamela the song itself, the message behind kuri concept in yantwila. Then a khono director no o ka se fitlhe mo le ha ile gore you go in the poetic way of uplifting le biso le la morana Jesu
ko maronyami
wa o maronyami ke morana Jesu eh ke morana wa mare wa o tsi if that vavavu
yeah
o kwa le gore ya we need people like that ba ba tlo khona go gore no now I think ntwe le ya tlhoke ha me how bitsa Moses mo makareng mata mo next time mo recorda o mutswale ke tsena studio but ke na hana ro tlo dula fast mo
yeah nena mara ga se recorde mo ba o di example like
yeah no ke example
a ke mo
ka ke dira example yeah
re ga se be show
la bona ke mara mic
eh ah
that's it go record
that's le ka fitla kerekeng Barose filan chakina le modisa a thoma o vibrate ka mokgwanyana o mongwe
Zion Kitty are ke yona
Zion Kitty e mo lebeletseng gore ba ba mothomile mmatlo ba thoma o tla ko wena fa mkhutsi ai why better
ah ka ri ye
mare ra lwa sa zami studio ba re ntse se re dikwang ka montle ka mo ke machine
wena o ga di a better
ka hore lwena mothomong be o munyaka maro mo chaba chaba mara ka hore
o sa di mre
mara
nna ke motho
ikazi ke no re mutomo ke no re mutomo ke nna ke na le msadi
amen
a ke nyake bo mari tikwana le ba di berete so wa kra hore mutomo ba tsa u chama chama mara ba mo lebella no be thoki letswalo le o satse bo re letswa kae
wa ba chama ka gosha
mara ka mogola ka hore be thile ke na le modisa le yena a tsi a tsi ha nyana a tla o fora ra muruti aish ke kreile ka re modimo samwe gaufi le nna
wa
a thoma go botsa gore mari wa sa za mistiri o tsere mamela metlholo ka montle ka
so this conversation in tlisha gore ke botshe gore motho tsontse a studio tsontse re bone ka eng gore go dira lang as an artist gore ke re ya no tsontse ke studio go ba go dira la o dira e jeng
gore wa tsake kgopela go ba era so go dimo ne tama kana go le ne me le gona go pela
yeah
nako ya go morao
yeah
gore ba khala ba gona go pela 10 ba khala ba gona go pela low 10
yeah
mara why were they identifying certain ones khala ba bona kae nge se se ke mang bona gore o a ka gona go itjia yena not as a begging
yeah.
But as an artist yeah
Arker kom Jeremane ne we nana le tsela e mo sometimes ar dira di rehearsals you will just pinpoint mogara le na re ntsha pina mo any song
aboning mar yini yesa because wo pela mo line impela ga o lead
akere he was an artist then ibile le chorus go kura I don't know gore yena be a kwa eng wa to say so you just pinpoint that ke sale bizinyana ka dilo tse ding for voice warm up nyana ntsha any song e o itse ba ngo le de ba nna mo a ke feditse ke tlatla ke le join or whatever le busy ka yona o tlo ba busy ka yona mara at the same time listening gore motho la mare Karakunale something. Or to say. So that's what Nai he did with me. He would just say Stanley Sabina. Rapina if you are mulling Liago Cushing or Yago Papa Tilung, you feel angry. You can be comfortable with leader and stuff.
Was he doing it with you only or Lebabang?
No, Lebabang. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Whenever Basanga Batanang studio, the Felicio Ganamu. No, no, okay. Ah, no, 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 no. I'm sorry. My mistake. My mistake. I hit wrong.
No. Elena, but. No. No, no, who feel about an opportunity?
As I can.
A cow fell. And that man in Alaka Mokomu, in a way, or Otto was our Chabina rehearsals or what? Atelage, Sifatelage, and then he did that with me, with some of the guys. And then from there, I remember Relukushin, quote, Klipgat, Sasliliwe, Koshai Kempile. Uno winsa kosha antsa le mola koshing e kopane ka mokhomo wa matla matla ke le mola ine he just came ka patla le sibipa di rola di lahlela monna tsa mabuela line
ha go tshe
ampotsisilo en ke tsa malena ha mputsa le gore today ke nya ka o fa di patla ke bona hore o khona khona o fitla ka e hore what o tlusisa
a sa go betika dimpa mana ke re ra di mure ala fe Wena ba ba tlo di gane.
I mean, imagine a monna o fa patla and how o botse gore tshwaro bethetse pedi gore wanti. O no ela tlhela mo wena from that time I low e makopile kwa tshwara line. So o choke hile we me so tshwere patla you don't know where go tsena ka mogare. And then o tlusis. So ke me da kana go e ya tshela bana ba ba khalema strong. And then
let me do an ori we change chara.
Yeah, down to the turret out in Molaying. The stars are all among the parts, it is at the end of Tomo Hoyle. Yeah, hey, well, Tomo better tackle is all lending. Outside, would he wear fats or chav or would he say, who says a go and on a mistake? Maybe Nanyako for Mumi. O di latletse go wena ra o bona ka re o be ya kefa mo something
o bana re o mongwe
eh na na gana re go ba nya ka o mo fa o something eish but I remember that mo mong ke mang ke veli ara mata tsena ka mo hara phela mo lu o fa gore no o tsi le semi eish I went in go change pina yela an shileng le ona go sha ibina It's a renagunyana, gore ke sa question or ke ke mise matso ke stop
we tome fast
ke tome fast or what
yeah.
But then again I don't know something just kicked in gar you know what a ke tsi gore mogala go tsamaitsang but go tsama along his lines ke se se yena ke tlhola ke mmona se
di yes yes
wa utlusisa more especially ha thoma kosha kona le dipina nyana tse di itsentsa na no di better but then again gar
I have
to and I have to avoid the peanuts and necessary.
Yeah.
Wow, this is.
Yeah.
Yeah. So and then level or okay, no longer only ha a mufa patla atomic pinagana zidi so or condized in the rabbiang to sonality. Then I went there, Gahopola, okay, pine sole so. A so di bine ke thomo di memorize ga
gara and gape a sango na gana a sango o plan before gore o di nagana gona mo
o di nagana gona ba nna ba ntse matho ba o shebile motswalle then mo la gara e go betha e ka tsiba gore e heights mo like a national anthem
yeah
a e betha ba nna ba e jumpela ka mokgomo wene a mi sa pinele and started going I kana ka tadima
yeah
I ka bona konyana hey me Au tabengele ya sione.
Yeah.
Au le bahala lady. Watsi bana yebo ka utlwa. Au le tswilele hulu. Au le tswilele tswangi. Au kwale hu di mongwe. Au la bolela le nna la re hona hona. Ai o le tsono lo. Au ba fuwa shwani. Au ba shwela mur. Au kana katadima. Is it really me?
Yeah.
I am a little like I stop a guy, Toma Happy. Great Ave Elea Sione. I can not tell Bahala lady. I was a little bit like Tirone Ali. It's one Ali, my new Tirone. Sion. Aba thoma ba etsena ka re ditshilala nyana ke go re ba reng a o tla ba ya para ka re ai sayo e sayo number 1 o pule ne re tsa maso go Klipgat ne re sa kiti out sayo sayo number 1 sayo sayo ni sayo na sayo
o ke re buroni mo
sayo a murut Brut, I said, Kagani mole. By hapa, by hapa, hapa, moro, ni mole, but I'm rude. Then,
because the only time after Mojeremane, Mogu quilling more a cappella.
Yeah,
get the rock, get a winnerly. Looking again.
Kenny Linkosana, your son, a brawili,
brawili. Because a cappella re tlhoka mosa ke tse bore go ja
re tlhoka ene bo mogolo ba na le dipheko mara ka re ba ana ka tsona
I think na gana logo be order no isa nge go ya go record no ene I just buy
yeah
as now zain kitela ya go ya go buy
oh a tswena ba
no
a tswena ba ba rompetile ka ha
o di tse modimo no and people who, if they don't agree they can say they don't agree. Agree. It's fine. I will understand if you're not agree. Nabara Musimir. Molo, we also need your acapella because I want acapella only one.
Agison see acapella album and but it is something sticking on top of it now.
Yeah.
Long horiki busy. Though like a kibuletzikan tweet on quality.
Yeah.
We have so many groups that are acapella at the moment. But most of them, not all of them, but most of them, they are not. Chepisi a bolelwa ke monno wa muruti wa bona mo Dubai ne. A ke tsore ke rekeng ke mapiano re ke kwaeto gore ke eng haena that thing haifi haena that spiritual thing. Also, kona le mmino a cappella ki it's a cultural music. More especially mo rona mo kerekere tsenang. That music, if o opetswe in a manner e nang le modimo ka gare, and le composition ya gona tshwantse be rich in a way. Before the singing, je part of it. The singing is more of a cherry on top. By opele monat, but the message. So kifila hore. Most of the artists that are kotanga kapela, they are not giving it. Ntotwana lili ego the rock. Aba ifi that the rock nariye samur. We had the artist. Seni disor the rock wole se unkosana German. We'll spend a week practice. And then rest it. Never will or Murut, Diazena, Kori Hazing. Onanko Sana Tale 4 songs or 5 songs, who listen at Tale 4 or 5. German are Nakita Tale Kankayon or 2 6. Ulusuta Fita Molar Nakisurin Tweso. I bet. Kosana Lena Tleka Hilary, Woodwell, Reeds, and Gabukarum, German, same thing. Having fun at the same time, they will keep on making jokes about the Tosebari Dirang. Kosana will go out there. Hey, Mul, aye. Are Atreshville happy boys?
Yeah.
About to say, so, wow, Taka, are so much a match. I'm on o tusisa o le nino ta ba bolela nina o mabotse mjerman muruti e robetse thate ka re go kerekeng ya bo mmia la boraro a re papa mise ka mogomo o tusisa. So it was fun but nrireza and then ba make a show gore ba tla le composition e quality le bona he re tlo di backa mo le re they will listen to our backing and then ba correct mo ba correct am but they knew gore ba tshwere banna in terms of no re utlwella ga wana gore o reng la bo ithu o no pela o le tene le o krase se re o nametse re tsa malwena ibile re deviate le from what you say now re create something
good man
good se tsamaela na le nthwela o tlosisa ne re sa emele o butswa gore
le le tsena mo
le tsena mo le direng re no tsa mali le body ya pina first ha se se re utlwile gore no e tsamaela ko ka re thoma o tswa so re thoma o tswa so ke di channel bjalo wa tlosisa. So it helped. So recording a cappella like o bolela ke ntho e leng gore ke mmino ko ratang very closely mo pelong yaka and a ke batlo etsa fela for the sake of doing wa tlosisa ke rata le go feta mmino wa diletso wa di-instrument and what what ge ke mametse or ke bina it must connect me spiritually wa tlosisa kore tshwantse wena ke CD e ntsie e mpeye kerekeng e mpeye mo moemong a go a ke tsebe or ke tlo o feela gore you know what I'm spiritually connected.
So e tshwantse e beye wena pele mo before
e tlo beya wena wa utlwisisa. So now I'm doing an a cappella album. I think yo tsama along those lines about the rock a ke batle gore e be just it has to be rich in composition, baking, leading, what to say. So kesadira the touch ups.
Also you have started already with the even if not started in the record, but then the idea is there.
The idea is there. Kile studio ka it's a one or two tracks.
Okay.
Lehelo gora re so di it's the balance re the back tracks and what what. Kids ke batlo e bereka slowly to a point mo e leng gore yo feleletsa e bile the thing e ke nyakang gore e be yona motho mogolo motho monyane o tlo kgona e theletse wa tlosisa. So ge e richa a point ya gore nao ke berekela go direng the final thing touch ups and then mora le mola before go fitlha ko bo mixing bo mastering ke tlo bitsa batho lo bija bana ba ke nagana gore bana le tsebe ka go fela le bo moruti mo
le bitse bai o ne ne di adla
ke tlo mme a gore ke ya mona go di social se kwa
adla le mono wa foja
o tshwere ball pen e kibidi
o se le pino o tlo mana follow wa mono wa le pele
mono o tshwere ball pen e kibidi maka di rong
o la nnete. Okay, maybe
no
re ke re gabe personal
no
re ke nnete or not it is subjective.
No what I've read because ha thoma angwala maybe ke gena online ke kopana le a post a bolela ka something I don't just comment I go get the referral le nna ke I mean di ntho ke ukile o utlwella gore what is he talking about now utlwele le ke rena marmo o na le point ya mo no
ke sure di fa ye ke sure kwana hambi until ha ke tlo bolela ka Chiefs ne
a pati re go ikata out
no
re go ikata out
re kwana thata mo ruti buthata fela ke ha o tsena mo mare ka gore ba khoro ba mpuritse gore no team e kgolo e tlhoka gore pedisho event ya rena ya di 27 tsa April
o le rapedije
ke nngwe ya mission ke
mo ya senyana go batho mdimo lebelela ntaba taba ja lele ga se go
no ke mo ile mo ditabentse tsa thapelo gore ro e rapedisha moyo mo khetho mpuditse gore e tla ba ya look after spiritual revival event ya 27 tsa April. Yeah so ke tlo bitsa batho mo ruti go mongwa batho ba ke bana ga neng not yena fela le some artist wena ke so bo go re o shaetsa monate o re o
shaetsa a go no bela mara ke bo tsa nnete mo re
o na le tsebe ya
go ah ke na gana so
all right
ke tla tla le nna ke tla muruti o ka re mara ke tla botsa ka mo khone e sibile ga batho
no ke tla invite yeah no I'm looking at inviting
yeah
batho I've been getting ntho e o e bolelang ya a cappella album ke batho ba bantsi ba mpotsang ka yona gore I should do that album ba bang they were saying why o sa revive the rock batle ba nna kere you know what ke nagana gore the rock should rest
in peace
batho ba thomile ntho e ne ba na le ponelopele itseng so go tswela pele le yona o tlabele o tsena ditlhakong tse dingwe ka nnete
o ga nne junior Mojeremane
se o bona ga nne junior Mojeremane e tlabele go I feel gore no let's rather if e le gore go na le a plan ya collaboration in doing something rather re tle le a new name
different.
Do re something different
legacy ya lene le nna le create legacy ya lene
because something
it felt like a drug
why bon
ka lo ba bang after lene ba tla ba
re tswe tsa pele the
why don't we create
so yeah ba bon so ke ile ka feel or no the rock no even Kenny before atlotlokofala once called me ambulela or mother ke na le di call sinyana batho ba bang ba nyaka re dire ntwa mogutu we o so so a ke tsho re se ba o phone etse na ba bona ke re morut a ke gane o teng se legend and stuff mara a re tlogele tsa rako e robala ka khoso
and it does not mean again it does not mean gore you guys cannot collaborate
yes.
and create something
yes.
not the same
yes
but something with the same idea of blessing people with
yeah
different
yeah.
kind
so
of
that, and that's what I told him kare a le nyaka re etse something let's rather do something new
call
wena wena you can identify motor batho or mang o nagana re ka bereka le ena ra dira something but yeah the rock let's rather forget about it na ke sharp we tried it was not that success
but it was nice even though maybe it was not the same as the other there was but it was it was a good
but one but ba ratile but na somewhere somehow plus le the way re recordileng ka teng wa bona nthotsetsa di practice
nthotsetsa
beri se gona you know e be le hijack tswakala re bone gore re ka etsa mo tlosisa so hence it was never that but
then do you see gore because na even though I'm saying gore it was not the same as those other rocks I liked it and I think mostly because even mathumo ko kwala mo kapela as separate to that then do you realize or with more practice it could have been even better
it could have been more much more better and it's just that it was few great minds but nobody gosha
and they are good singers as
yeah,
well
good singers. Yeah. So we just managed to control nakwe because letting besides that no kona le pressure ya gona ko ko cool spot gore listen push guys re batla ntweka nakwe so be sitswile and stuff I can understand le more side in leo and then ibile ntwa ko studio ra yersa ah so yeah a cappella ke it's on pipeline
yes.
Hi everyone, this April and May we've got 4 consecutive weekends of gospel shows. On the 20th of April, we've got Blukwane West Gospel Show powered by Kiri Matala at Blukwane Library Gardens. Tickets are 150 for ALB. And on the 27th of April, Stanley Gopane ORV Teko Soweto Spiritual Revival Festival. Tickets are 200 for ALB and 350 for ALB for VIP as well. On the 4th, Polke Hosted Theatre. Or a spiritual revival as well. Stay Theater, 4th of May, gates open at 5 for 6 o'clock and ticket at 300 for general and 500 for VIP. Please, let's go and support our brother, Polke. On the 11th of May, Munichaba or Remogo Go Civic Center to Kempton Park. Tickets for Remogo gate 300 for general. Please let us go and support the shows. all that will be traveling to all these shows. We wish your travel safe. God bless. But first, I got to me muso because I felt it was the same Karoni. I felt okay, the passing of Ulising. I felt that Ulising had a plan for Roni and it could have worked.
And a big one.
And it could have worked.
A big one. Roni, he knows. Mata kitula ke muso le na hore. Only saying had a good year and he knew what to do with Roni.
Exactly.
Got that voice, yeah, Roni. I remember telling him, or Matt, even if you proceed with the recordings after that album, that album was big. Composition, singing, you personally as a leader. I felt Roni in a way in a hurry. For now, I felt in love with it. Promotion that much, marketing, whereas Kimodin Torito Sharakana, cool spot and stuff. But
it was a good album.
I felt hore le no ke sa feela hore he should go that route. Ke line e leng best for yena as an artist, as a solo artist. Ulising did wonders more, and if he nasa phela,
hey,
yes,
Roni could have been
a big thing, because Ulising I think had plans, bigger plans for Roni.
And it's not that we are saying what Roni is the talented, but it goes back to what you were saying as well. You also need someone who knows how to use you.
To use your talent, how to guide you.
And all saying that, I'm not sure if you know that album.
Look at what was on album German.
Yeah.
You listen to Roni Mori album on some German. You feel him, compared to how the album is. Dimonati, yes, he sings very well. I mean, you can never take that away from him. So, look at that album, I think those people knew how to use him. One of the finalists, Soli Muholo. Okona, Khonsabu Wena. You can be a good singer, mari o khona go go tsiya go be ko leveling e rileng o tlo se se producer ba o tlo se do maybe ntho tsi dinga ka se di khone yena maro o khona
no mara
re ka se khone dilo ka moka mo rutse
oh no mara ke na lwe
yeah he's our legend ya morata
yes but then you cannot know everything, you cannot be able to do everything.
Le nna ka bonna I can't
yes but then he can really take out the best out of you.
Yes.
we need that, but also what I wanted to
say, Messi Mojeremane, yeah,
yes, what I wanted to go, okay, as I was saying, Roni, I feel like Ulising had a plan, okay, and I feel like Luena, had we still, first of all, let me start by saying I think you could have been on a different level if they were, because they will also know
how to use you. I think the plans Mojeremane had then kana, and then start involving Ulisin. Lena Ulisin started saying, you know what, I'm fan. Because to build a motomu or oba artist that can sing, that can compose, that can narrate the story, even though ukasibi listen, but the message you're trying to send there, you can do a song, choir, it's a mega one line or two lines, but you as the artist, give us the message behind that one line. You koro kana wari meba ke rubina ka Jesus like I was saying an example kere na na le hore motho askar binela ramarumo non stop
o sa bulo rodiga.
Yes, the choir can say ramarumo, then lwena ili as a leader, lwena as a leader o ntso tsa male choir ramarumo 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 wa o tsi a e felela ona hana ro tla tsena thabeng o ramarumo a wa khotso o tsi
e tega ta bo rodiga.
If you choir ile ramarumo, tell us gore ramarumo o etsang wena wa o tsi. What is it good about this ramarum? Upidi sabato, waba bolaya, or udirang this ramarum? Come up with a story. Preferita, baga this ramarum. Query is fine. It can say ramarum, what to see, but in a nicer way, not the area di tarara. So yeah, so
yes, yes. But in the way, or do you also feel like because they've bau pechilele nager?
Yeah.
They knew, and also with experience, as also what you've said as well, or as an artist, you also need other components.
Yeah.
People
yeah.
with the good ear and everything.
Yeah.
Do you also feel, Ogari, they had a good plan and things could have been a little bit different had they, if they were still alive?
I feel so. I feel, Hori, if they were still alive, Stanley, been, I don't know, a better artist than he is now. Though Stanley is striving for perfection in doing what he was taught then, but had he been around, I think things could have been much more easier, much more improved in a bigger way. I think, but somewhere somehow, ker Modimo, otherwise only the plans are our plans are not his plans. So he had other. So now it's left to us to do the right thing. Just try and follow what we were taught. Kibona bana bale. Do the right thing, and then until we happy back then, banna ba le ne bana le one how dira dintho from your pocket. Some of the things we can do a good thing, but sometimes e palo fitla ko bathong ka ofela. So back then bona it was good at the same time because they had the backing ya the companies tsela. So things have changed now. The companies little na di sabatlonka the artist because khona le a way long for now the artist they can stand for themselves. Khona le this digital what in terms of selling music. The companies they were doing it because then bakhona o rekisa the hard copies from kana go seletsa di cassette before the cassette ke di CDs. Khona no music o tholagala digitally. So now if only under a company, the artist is telling that they feel horror, what's the use of being under a company if I can do this by myself? Because now you'll be there contracted to somebody. It's very much simpler to do now with technology, more thing. though marketing is very much important, back then, the credit companies, Navisa, everything, when you just relax, they just call you, be ready, we are Tovela FM, we are Mutsuding FM, be ready, we are Kaika, TV shoot, you know, they were running, you know, when, they did not do much. Nebazwa, Kitsibi, how we are hitting for those street promotions. Road promotions, balefa transport, balefa everything, sound, stock, saman le apolokwane hore le akae Botswana le akae lo tsa promotion, but most of the work were done by the company in terms of marketing. So it was simpler then, but that does not mean we should not strive to do quality, strive for perfection. Even if we came as an artist and stuff, try to do the best. Like how sunny how some even if but when back I will try your work later, but they will hear quality. Or this is something that will stay there forever, with you.
Or chicken and so. Or the one you are now. Maybe working or
yeah. So yeah. Yes, can to ki trang hui kalusa fela or no?
Probably could have been.
Yeah, hen vali tiyong ko na it could have been with their help because nesel khal vali mo industry. Experience was there, and besides tava korbana le experience, tiyong ki tutiling from those guys kitabe. Gore matlhajana a rona it's not always a kare etsetsa dilo dilo tse dingwe ra di gopela o modimo ra di rapedisa wa utlwisisa. So going into a studio ga o tseba gore o bereka ka beke so oba mo maikilelong sion omaesin mo maikilelong bjale kare o ya kosheng bjale or o ya moria or o ya kae kae mabakeng a bo modimo o tlogela bo mmadi tukwana le bo mmadi berethe wa focus
wa ba tlogela le fase la bona
tlogela tlogela bo ma Zion kit le fase la bona wa ba mo maikile long a rapela ntwe o dirang ke mmere kwa modimo botsa modimo ba le modimo ka date so go bareka so ke dira so le so bokgoni bola bo mfileng bona bo bonnyane ba gore ke kgona go gasa ga sa ifang gedi ya ke gopela gore o tlhone lefatshe mmereko ga o ya ko bathong o ba kena o ba utlwe ka ka tsebe ya semoya e be ntho e kenang mo bona e ba aga ga se ka botlhale baka dilo tse ke tsa gago so ke raya gore bjale ke ya go mema leto le o le tsie le nna and then o bona dilo di iragala ko studio metlholana tlholwane emeng o ne o sa tsebe gore ka kgona go irega o na le o kena like you know ha ke recorda di-album tsa ka zethu Melodi ya Sione le this one which is wa Moyaphela di-title track ka ofela di tlile ke le ko studio
the songs
in a way ya gore that's why kere dilo tse dingwe he o etisa modimo ko pele go feleletsa go bana le metlhwalana tlholwana mengwe e le o ipotsise gore how did this come by mare by the way at the latest re gopole gore mare modimo
ola ke mo invite-ileng
ke ena itileng dilo tse pele jwale ka ke mo memile gore e ena a bane le nna mo leetong le so Melodi ya Sione. In fact, keeping a long for Gilega level, I had dreamt about this song. One day I pull in Carnegro Vetsi Cushing. Cafitausen contouring capper di cagi. Cosha is safe for Cafitamon Legnal Levacalo Goldira, Lagitacella Mosofi and Caroval. So I can rovets Mosofi and Gadi cagi jol. Gamezo or Gadina Cuclo Vella, Cushing Sontar. Yamsiar. Then Melody ya Sion. This song is nice, man. Ke utlwa le itsama akere. How? And funny thing, ke bona ke opela mara at the same time ke perform.
Mm.
And I saw recording na my.
I'm gonna be listening to record anything at that time.
Mm. Yeah. So after I'm sure about 4 or 5 months illegal or something like that. So I went to the studio to record. Now the peanuts are short. I have to have another song just to balance.
I think we record a melody.
Next, reliability programming, reliability or rockers in the choir. But the peanuts are short. So, I was like, Nelson Muloy then. I said, engineering, Kenan's and Kenelis are still. It's another song, or it's this thing, maybe complete in 12 tracks here and stuff. Or gonna Eshker Banu Mul, Eo Banu and Tire. And the Rara face, I got no more. And then Honali, and then if you listen to the really bella Tava Horakaira, if in title track more, Naila. Honali. Honali King that song I think in that Khalemela zotlhe mo that album Honali Tsabela Jerusalem le fatseng ba ya lwana, so we were looking at those songs go gore ka choose a title track mo tsona
kana asango o
rekota ya ke so rekota
go di assume. Yes
now reduce that in the studio kana le ena kana le bonkosi bonkosi so bonkosi se bar anything mulu like aba a himo wa to
ya uno tlaletse
ya ya uno tlaletse fela eish I'm paying chance in Yana. Kipotele Gamon, Kikon, take Vetumoya, sorry, Sora Toro, Tomoho Pola Molu, Bella, Tommy Lady Toha, the Pinazar, Tony Sora Seven, another radio Yaning Union. Is it
record?
Yeah, record.
Yeah.
Mazama, anything out to her something, why insert? Eh, what to really same thing before?
Yeah.
Odo Toma is Sora Seven. I went outside la mole around. Ra gore no man ke tla ka something different not the hymn ke batla dipina yana tsa go kusheng ke batla something tuning yana itseng from go kushe monate then ke nyake le mantsu and stuff e se tswa ntse ke dutse go na le mo ke dulang fatshe mo di if we've been too cool spot on all the steps in a zulu namela ke dula mo le ke wane
boss dressage ba re tswa gape
eh roots
Hey, this
is the last time. I don't know, you know, it just came up.
Yeah.
Ka utla ke hope like no man. Ka bina bina ke le wane. Hey, a go utla re nonthe ya tla ke jumpela ka mo studio ke re I know.
Before chaba.
Le ba holo gona le ntwe ngwe ne before chaba mo. A re utlwelleng.
Yeah.
And ke botsa bonkosi ke re mona bonkosi o tla no ntso tobetsa tobetsa mo be thama o tuena o tlwelele nna fela ke tlo opela non stop a o ithotse ke tla no kwa ka dintho di lla mo rona o tshwere yo ke melo dia sione e tli sang tabo le lerato e tswa le ho di mo ke tswela pele le yona a ka utlwa bonkosi a re molo tswela pele le yona tswela pele le yona e ka rona o tshwere something ke melo ya ke tsamaya le bafana ba ka mole ba thoma o backup ba itshwara bana ke ba rutile gore he ke opela something ba nkutlwelele then for that system e ne re berekisa
so gore mo azang go be le rehearsal for this
azang go be le rehearsal for this one so they
we
just
to run
yeah they just script it so ba thoma o kena le bona ka di voice differently e thoma o butswe ba monati Nelson o ema ka maoto tsa re ke ona voice o shapa matso o re hi mo ka re tshwere something mo ke bona re thoma o bereka bjale then antsiri ya kutlo le se bonkosi le yena wa dlala mo le ke kutlo that feeling krama ntho giba antsi ke le mola Nelson o dula fatshe a re tswelang pele le o peleng fela wa bona bongi dlala ai kanti Nelson wa eng ka mole sen engineering a fetsa o rae sharp
yeah ntse lebele sa riesa
na re ka bona ga gore sa tlo e programa ba le re a fetsa wa idlala mole Nelson a ra na ke feditse
yeah
ai utlwella o sa di volume mole how mara ntwe ke yona o thoma o kenya di kiki bya lo di percussion mo le bonko sa ntse dlala ho etsa dilo ho etsa ntho tsa ti ha man ntho ke ye bana ba sala dilo ba eda di sound mo le mola rara ba yetsa from da ara nagna ha no re ntho e re bua ka o sane re tlo tsentsa di voice a re tsentse kwa re bona mohlo o tla bua tlo kenya lead okay ra kenya kwa re ba director ba kene byang bonkosi ba le mole ba help account a re utlweletse choir no it does it's nice then ara let me go anketsetse copy nyana go and listen rehearsed all the songs like after 2 days 3 days rehearse your lead at focus ga go le mo this song mo gona le taba atle nna ntse ke ba pala mo koloing ke a utlwa gore mare no
yona taba
mo ke bula bible ke checka di-script tse di ka tsamaelanang le that melody ya Sione thing ke eng ka e berekisang banna le ba ya studio bona bo Mojeremane le bo Letseng ba tshwara bible ba tshwara hymn book di ba mo ba utlwisisa a lefetsa etsa ntho wa lebelela gore okay man se di lyrics sa pina di reso and then wana ga na re king eng ka e berekisang a bule bible check lengwalo le le ka tsamaelanang le that message yela or a bule hymn book or what is it can grab from there a ena metsa mola as a lead so I did that went back to the studio ba mpona ke tla ke tshwere bible le hymn book ba re re tlo tsentsa kereke na kera wa ba ruti di boetse mathomo bya
yeah
boetse mathomo di a bula ngwalo a di kopana le verse ke kera bo khosi solo wa nna a tshwenyegile le sa di harepa ba nna a ga rawa mo
it's a memo
ya jelelana ntso se di a kopana I did my lead ai utlwella barai mo la ho ka dira solo so ai dira solo ke abuela ke tla ba shimane ba mo lo itse so dira solo bona ba tsiba eda ile se a ke ba nyatsi ke ra ke ba fana ba nyane ba batsha ke ba fa chance ya a give ke ra ba fana le sa le gole a le so fitli mo
o motseba mo jere mo
wae bon yeah, so I gave them a chance. Everyone was giving an input. Then Kaidira. I remember Bravos came from Studio 1. Atlaka mo Studio 2. Kamo Nelson Nalkote. a fitla mola mamela ta matoto bona la la kunento by father thumbs up our melodious soul even a title track yeah. Because we could hear Korea. So the same with this other album
which
is Swami Appeal. I went to the studio, we did about 11 tracks. At the latest I thought D12 gonna realize how they are short. Bravo sadly ngoma zia short. I remember le na tlaka pina nya le ngwa sizulu at masfakile sigcwalise le album atsa go pula re bereng ai krai murut ai e ka re kuba eng nasi e kuba modimo a thavasione ai ga ai ga bi mfundiso
next time
ba bon at so qalilo ya telela ne album nya na tsi e si thunyana so amar murut awo le yona e mpya muru
yeah
at okay
yeah
was on something eish ere mi tlhogo mo ke na le fax a dube ke na le bonko
kana le yona ke go clipboard
ya gore go tlile mo le clipboard
le yona o le se mo ya pele le yona ke
go okay before ba rekisa ne ka record album phela I took with almost 3 months ke bereka na le album yo one. Going back. So now we programming since choir short up in one. Ba re tla le pina ke na le Ronnie mo. Re mata. Ei mata ai. Le ka ona gana ya o tliselo. Evan. Ei. A ho le ka mo studio tona le room yana ka mo le mo di backing di tsena nteng. A ke ikwa le ka mola ke thomo rounda ka mola
tsore se sela jwa
ya stress se sela
and this time che o dilo re le ndi fedile no
a di fedile mo rutse ke ka phator ya le sontu kreke tlhogo ya le ya ke thomo tsona tsele tsa Mojeremane I remember ba hey khanti re na le mathathini ka mona mola e ke utla ke tshwere melodi ya no mo ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na 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 okay kraa kraa ya
how to be lyrics at the time
how to be lyrics ke se that melody
oh le itle ka morao
itle ka morao
ke ma felelo
come need so I went there ke re go bra faxa e ke na le ntwe ngwe mo re go pare la tele bravo ke go um fe chance re hutlwel ate ho sa siye ke siso ba nshebile ka ofela so byale ke rula mo stilo mulo ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na na kronike na mat
Lena ga tsebile lyrics ga
eh ga tsebile lyrics is there
utswa tuni fela utswa melodi
bonkosi was there anzige be thalwa bang din ba thoma o kena ko mo ta na 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 ta na 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 ta na 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 or bravo sur fax za dlal bravo fax za utobetsa jeng ai eish ai gana o tshwara mo le mo di keyboard e mbi ale
e ba
ai
e palla le faxa
e fa e palla discord e ba discord e mo re sa understand ai maybe ele go di mo le la tola ba khani mar khona mo
ro ga ka go a ga pili man
a pe ke ba stress tour ba no ntwe sa kopana go dira ba mpela nna ke nyaka ai ai kho la ba ra release di 11 is fine
is an issue though re tsana nyare tla fa is an issue
ah back then ba dira an issue no tsontsi sa ira ke 10 or ke 12
okay
ba tlo sisa mar no it's not
the eight way channel
so brafagza wa shu wa etsa o lwa le yona mola are maybe ha o ka tsama o tla le mantsu di lyrics
yes
it might simplify
re khone ka ile ga
yeah re tla tswa re khona ka ile ga ene ga na kina mantsu ke tshwere that mmino
no ba tsa haming wa ya
and then ke go bola gore khona le sfela se seng se bino ke ma wesele ne U Jeswa U ya pila Dia kwesa Bantoni la what is this? It's a hymn from Methodist Jolo. Then kar I can use those words kar the same melody ki tswering but I have to make sure because kis fela sense extratam from Methodist hello Sibina, but then again kar mo I have to improvise now ke bona gore nka gona go berekisa mantswe a le a rich mo this melody ke tshwereng kre le mfen chance ba rot ke tla ka something ya o Jesu wa o ya pila di ya kwesa bantonina Igazila lindi ngobele ngindlali faye zulu then bravo se start shapa matsogo molare let's go ngathi uzana something wa bona ke abina then boroni start coming in ba thusa mole bonkosi ba tlhahela le ba bang mola o just continue I forgot about Brafagza. Utaliona wa dlala. Wa utusisa. Ai man. Nin link utwa rai. Sengi ki tholile. Bravos ki tshwere. Wa bona. Ki thoma u jika kere uri mo wa dlala. Wa bona. Ka raibina. Ke utwa rawa man. Ntho e pasitse. Ya wela. Bravo sense ro pela brava fagza dlala. Then wa itsi ya ka mole se jinire mola. From that I seng qetile. You can keep quiet, guys.
Yeah.
Sing your seven is a man. Utomo kinya di kick notes at the bass and tomole.
Yeah.
What's at the percussion? What's the abuse on Twitter? I would. Tomo, re enjoy all the songs. Even more tell us in the search. I want to more these two.
I can buy you another.
Yeah, na bravo. Sinesa, this IT look. Bafana yanis on your kuluma, but le.
Yeah.
Kiki. Limotsibeng ka mangwe.
Yes.
Are late title track.
Yeah.
At ningangizongxolela bafundisi ninganya. Le yahlala le title track le. Baba. So, eish.
Yeah, are khote yona.
Ri hutlwelela ra yetsa ye ya fela ra kenya query. After nako I came did the lead. Go fitla the mixing part re bitsa di artists le di tlo hutlwelela. As again the lead before who mix you in fact and then Bokoni, Skoni Lamola, Oskeke, Voskama, yeah, he just came in fact Len Natalika Mabaka, Kukul Sport, Afrika Molua Wood or Hyman. Hey, not in the pegging in twins him. Yeah. Wavon. So bo thy brother Mr. Rasta bin Sakosha could improve. Something Ron was there, so I did that. Then omulomo afika mole wa utora mar mo go berekile ke thoma o lukisa lidi mola le mole mo ban directang and then omuntho mor na ke gopela o tsena ona le na ke gopela
le batleng go theletse
they came to hotel
e ba nya go tsena bjo
yeah then and then babang ke nor a na ke feela re o tsene mo ke ba khopela le nna gore no let me have ba ke ba featureang mola le mola Voskama came le na utlwelela are ni qabang uthi la mari ngeke ngi moshe or ngenze something but us muruti re khopela o tsene muruti a tsena a fetha dilo tsage in fact yena o entse voices e kitswile bile kara ere ke o nyakang dijo kgale re lemo ke tsa koloi ke hatswa ke bua ka bravo swa mfonela o go puthatsa skati ngokulo ai u gama lento yakho besi yenza le u imoshile ai ai ngicabanga ukuthi ai it's not a good idea ukuthi simsebenzise
marwa tsebe hore
eh kanti yena no one shot ke ya mar murut munno khape khala le mo industry ne wa khona
what were chips
ai ai
what were chips
ai ai senge mqoshile ari ngimqoshile ngithi mfundisi hamba ai
yeah
mhlambi namhlanje ai unkulunkulu ake khola izo yeah ke tla ke focus ke re bana eh ke re ke fisher le ka ka paso ba le ka mogoba mokubile ba ra diriso ah they come back ba dlala tse dintsela ha ke a utla mo le ba kene go hela surprisingly akere utloletse mo le ke rao ba bana bravo se uthini kahle kahle ungazongitshela ukuthi umfundisi umoshile lento le uyayizwa le mara
be rapeleje mru
eish
yeah
tala ne ra di ra lo ka motswala re emela ka maoto ka moka
yeah.
And then now the stress at title track comes now.
Yeah, gize njalo
tjaba mna. Gize njalo thoma nganisana.
Yes.
To a point where everyone voted for yona uJesu wami. Para I administrate
like. And uJesu we want mla ne.
Eh kena le yena ka.
O uJesu lo mune uningama
wakhe. Yes. So because we were opting for una le matla modimo wa Sione. O yona e ya bravusi
yes
le motsibeng ka maneva o re randalamo but then again ei a rutloletse a go tlo re chiefte then everyone voted for it
yeah
le nna I felt gore no ya I deserve o tlosisa ke dipina tse di tlileng ko mafelelong mar they end up making it to be the title track I think taba ile ya re bolelang ka yona go mema modimo
yes
it goes back to libakalela gore sometimes you don't have to do things ka bo wena ka gore ke a tseba nna I'm talented invite batho ba be le wena to share ideas artists tse dingwe le batho ba e seng di artist ba to kgona go utlwa gore sometimes ha o dutse le motho le bolela musical o gona o utlwa from his talking gore no this guy o na le knowledge about this motho leng gore ha o bereka ka mo mema tlo ba mo a fetsebe and then most importantly invite God
yeah. Yes
o ithompe
yeah so for example mo show I'm asking myself and I when I'm going I think once said something come after the record mlam ne
yeah
how is it like o bereka le roni man
bona go bereka le roni simplifies doing music costillo you don't have to keep on cracking your head to director more especially batho ba ba o backing gore no it's also
yeah
automatically o khona gore le betha pina maybe ne le nagana re tsama ka tselego ne leng a utlo gore no man something can work hence le busy le ona a deviate atle a tshore line nngwe then how we utlo le wena o khona utlo gore no man ya fit o simplify a dilo how go fe mmereko le wena
ha go stress
sa gore na o tshontse o focus mo he helped me a lot in namo this second album because he was there also helping the backing vocalist and director le bashimane mola le mola because somehow I had to do backing le yena mo dipinentse dingwe o tlosisa armata ar phomotse bashimane mo e batla experience re tsie so re bethe so re tsie o tlosisa so pela back then we were the best backing vocalist ko Kloofspot
and
about one or back home German
yeah
album ya artist tseng le gona o boya go listening session ba motsor di backing a di a bereka botse
ka di backing fair
yeah
ar change
ba re tsia ba ba bereka le mo German e be bona ba backing the whole thing how to say like album se tswana le monkosana se bakanyana se the album e bekilwe ke ba ile ba e bereka le bashiman ba nna ba tsore the yeah listening session It was returned. We hear the lead is good, sound wise is good, speaking vocalist no. Yeah. So
Yeah.
So yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we knew what to do. Kosana Nikoligo Soweto phoned me. Aram Shiman. But while another cool spot to go on about the best, it's like one of the best. So we went there. He called na Bafana Bam German, Banner Limolo, and only say me then the late office, same myself, Mike, Hata Andres, Onanzabina Lunkosana, Guana, Limangan. Yeah, Andres. Go fitla mo leveleng gore gona le di incentives.
Okay.
I sale mo rapero khale kwa here thoma hai ne re no thabela
fela la session ya
yeah mo le ke session yeah
oh ba ya lengwa thela nyana
ko morao kwa no kwa ne re thabela ba mo dilunga re thoma
ke le ba re o se ya mogolo mogolo re thabela go bina le wena go sana yo yo yo
yeah so
a se ba yo thabela go bina le wena mo
pateng a ne le session session fee nngwe e serious because you mean Nrasat lorbola le artist.
Yeah. Oh, le bula le
cool sport. Yeah. Le company ke ona aba re bidise ra tse ba rena. Heres wa ka mole re ya ka mola di officing ka mola.
La fita ke
di envelope di ready.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ha 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 ha. Re tswa so. Yeah. Mini station fee. So nrke yeah, Roberta from the even lena mulu nkosana from the Neraya studio. You would phone.
Yeah.
Mfana ke a bereka. Etla the album left sebakanyana the album yana tse dintsi tsa di dirileng ke bereka lena go studio as a backing vocalist because
nazi
ba go ra mo a ke ilo sokola ke tshwere bashimane ba eleng gore ba ilo excel fela doing ya na kgona go bitsa role ya mpitsa bitse whoever
yeah
so
yes but the ba jam dim reflect the buy and and I hope most people who are watching today, be it they watch 1 hour, 30 minutes, 2 hours, or 3 hours, as we one past 3 hours, they can see, they can hear Roman and Batlemu.
Yes,
Batle Isu.
Yeah.
Lenabe, I don't know when last I saw. Show you about this kind of lineup.
Yeah.
I get to unable apart it nyana because mu wokhetha. okay. Obviously, Kiana, you pull key. Kisaloon.
Yeah.
Kimuni chap.
Yes.
You conina moon.
Yes.
Kis homos.
Yeah.
Ki wash him lean.
Yeah.
Kitty to melo to me taven. How I kill sugalam tail.
Yeah.
A fan of was fish.
Yeah.
And you got one bar called a wound.
Yeah.
But probably they were going to sing. They are new songs. Because the one I got Judy Matlab by Yakos. There is Isaac and the Mighty Messengers.
Yeah.
There is Ronis at the.
Oh, well, I'm going to go.
Happy Mo! Ojo, starting 11. Sundowns.
It's in such chiefs.
No,
ke bone ma bana le kolobe ja batho hey akisuru when was the last time ke bona
re re pele jike wa nna go
e machine mo
krocha seven
ah ke ka re nka re hafuleleng tu bana le ska di fetjang re feni le
re
tomara mohole mohole re botse ka show
no
from 9 to 8 yeah. Thing into re ka expecting different
yes. Yeah
to the show jere bang le jona like everything
you know au ka level yeah yes ki attendile di event tse di jinyana ne tsa di artist tsa rena tsa Mmino Wa Sione ka tomo level la gore samoe sa mai kare mushumo wa rona o harutse serious sometimes not all event tse leng gore for na dibile le a bad taste ke fitse gore they could have done enough in terms of event e in what is so ke nahana gore rai aktsur ke be bang re or ke taba ya go or maybe ke taba ya finance gape and stuff in doing but the, like ke tshilo hore the same as going into a studio before how decide gore batla go kena studio make sure gore budget wise if you look gore you are financing yourself right save enough to buy you more time of making sure gore at the end you have quality because what you're recording into it will last thing out there for lifetime it will always be there or to see so but have again the YouTube because now there's what digital what people will always find it there so make sure for the people after 10 years or so they can always find you and a quality so same as events gospel and concert or festivals are the same chelete obviously but don't just jump mo go direng tho o dire for the sake of doing it gore ka o sane le nna batla ke tla balwa le ba ba direleng event ke le ka e dire and stuff even if how sharp financial go out there six sponsors gore wetse a proper thing so here akena chelete ba ruta
Se batswa ke a bona mrena gore a ke bone any collaboration here
yeah yeah
ke le nale le news but a ke bone anyone gore
yeah sponsor
by sponsorship
yeah so yeah re tsene di pocket team ba bolo le go le buima se re chelete ya mmele bana ka modlung but it's because they support me mo wa TV ke dirang and then ke na le bashimane ba le kitle le bona mo ba neng gore ba na le nna gaufinyana ba ba fitseng gore mo la o dira nthweso we hear go gothega ra tsiba gore mmeroko mo soko mogolo mare re tla tsama mo re zamileng ba te we searchitse ba route gore and at the same time lo go ba le a good relationship le your fellow colleagues it works and na di artistic of fella I don't think gona lo ka tlang are ai dai bravo le wa
sle
gore ba I'm open to anyone humble and what is so ge ke ya ke kokota ko menya ko a bona di artists ke re ba ho bana ba so ke na le mokgwanyana wa go plana o dira ntho ya mogoto o so mar budget ya ka e so le ka kgona go nthe kgabeyang otlosise ke a gopela ha dumela wa dumela a sa kgone a kgone mar most ba mfiletsele
baremogolo
don't worry ge o ka re thusa so gore re kgone go fitlha ko ndiko so wethu
abe ki di group iso
wa utu si
bona salome aga khona go mphera liwani yeah it's like in the meta messenger
yes you see because yeah ke go ba le a good relationship le bona batho ba ene gona le dilo tse dintse bang invitileng go tsona tsa bona ba tla bang gopela le nna ke ba fetsebe ke utlwelele gore where they coming from or to see budget wise and stuff so le nna he ke ya ke kokota bo Isaac motho a ka ipotsisa gore how do I have a relationship le Isaac le wa clip and tap bo phetheile but I mean gospel artist not only categorically wa Sione fela I listen to all the gospel artists out there be it Zalon Zalwani music Postola or Zion or what rebanal di event ba ba do go ilo na mole ke theleje learn as an artist it helps me gona le something he ke le mole ke ilo mamela ba clap and tap or ba ba Zalwani nka se pick up nka feela gore I can use it in my recording skills or something similar to that, though grounded to what I know best, or mimo mino waka wa Sione and stuff, or to this. So, but yes, really a good relationship, you wanna go fellow of a limo. And I see one affair, Honal Baba Siomo, who wanted to be part of it, but I can use it for a silly team, we felt her normal. Let's not overcrowd this lineup of feta tekano. Honali the artist didn't say they are good out there.
Just not good for the lineup.
No, not for the good for the lineup.
they
were very, very good. Honali by long hore Baban they are here, but Kifila Hore, Soren Soliana was supposed to be here. But then again I had Horki Mefas Kir mother. I'm sorry, man. Let's see next time.
Line up your fish, no?
Line up. We come going to get it. I get overcrowded. I got 6-6 thing. What
to see? Yes, I hear you because
the poster create. Let's come home. We I saw one ali shape. I saw
one. It's a artist.
You go fit
this line up, man. It makes.
Yeah,
it makes sense.
Even like, now, like if you like, if you like, okay, inch, but you know, if you like, hey, okay, inch, man.
Yeah, careful. Yeah,
I could have done. Yeah.
So, Madam Hulu, why listen? I give the cooler box. Yeah, one of my no cooler
box. Cooler box,
dear. No, Motona designer, ha. Arakwana wood. Ara kwana botse tabe ya di cooler box ne ke itse mara ka hore ke ya kereke a se apo mapiano ke na hana gore yena ka bo yena o fitse o nna ne ke itse ska ngwala se because about ba bangwe they carry the cooler box mara e se alcohol ka mogare you know ba di soft drinks yeah di soft drinks mate nyana yeah
mara to avoid
body ice cream
ugwishije no to avoid things
so ke bona o fel o fitse gore no you know what let me just state it gore no cooler box ibile mostly mo di artists ke masione alcohol
abanwe ba
but iluki mtho mulena wa bontshiwa wa bontshiwa
gore ba ba no jwala o tsibile batho ba bela ga ba no jwala
o na le network
ke ba sune fela go nwa no jwala mo
ya le ba ba clip and tap ya
le bana ga no ba yo no
jwala plus ba ba ke gona le masiona manshi ba ke tse bang ba binela this group tsa di clip and tap ya
ba bona bana
no then it makes sense why would not allow cooler box
that's why ke re mtho mo motho na designer ke wa na lo tshwara le thale re ba re ke wa profit na lutlo batho ba Botswana ba re batho ba go Botswana ba motho a tshwere ke moya ba re monna mo pedi o theogile a ke tsebe gore ke mo a ke tsebe gore monna mo pedi ke ena tshwere moya na ene ke mang monno wa mo pedi wa olaola moya o itse ma
I feel like and not was by or anything and hopefully the music will be quality as well from this artist
yeah
I feel like 200 compared to the shows that we've been 200 compared to shows that we've been looking at the lineup and people what I'm saying the reason I'm saying Kenyan I'm saying people should try Rota because this is
I mean yes
why, 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 why,
what you saying, that's what some people told me modi socials mon once communicate le bona ba re ka that line up but price yela mo then I said, you know what, this is something e thoma go dira ha ko Soweto, it's something new. We felt for, you know what, let's not be high in terms of price, though we're spending a lot in organizing the best, not only kadi lineup but the quality sound.
Yes.
If you utlo bona iko holomar, you will feel like uko theater or something.
We will be happy. Yes.
We going all out in making sure khore it's not only the lineup ailing best there, but even at the venue, quality of sound, setup. We went as far as acquiring, but body decor, what about decorating?
Asan ka lebale batho ba interview mo la red carpet again. So rega, I want to ligagan mo kamereng. Ligagan. Mo ligagan. Tata ba bona ke o le tjo gore ba re ga le motho mo slega. Bo. Arbo. So I want to rega. Le nang ke re mo la red carpet re. Re bolele bona gore ge ba fitla o ile bona.
Yeah, no, Renali. Yeah. No, I think it can be looked into. No, there's a possibility of that happening.
Yeah, because that's what we want to do as well. We want to cover the show so that
people see an experience of what happened.
You see, and also maybe some of Baba Baga Hatakin to Babana Banaka,
you see,
That is how mostly Matunzi is what they were there for.
Yes,
we have never at that time we were never there for the show, but we could no roke show you, Ugaram Chagaya show you.
Yeah,
so that's what we want to do with this kind of shows, to give the people the feel. Baskaram kamu ila ya wey ngwe. I want to share banana no kamu gato naruso.
Yes. So no, yeah. No, so you're more than welcome. Yes. Amen. It's a yes. The price you na.
Yeah. Abu mat lir na ticket re ke. Njoro chakule na re ke ticket.
Yeah. Re ke VIP agar.
Yeah. Okay. Kuni zozo.
Yeah. No. Kuna lady yomo le VIP.
Kuna box wana yaten.
Iri no mo. So agiya ko. I don't want to go against what's written there. I can tell you gore moyo mo kgetho bo tho hile bya mo tshaba monna mo pedi bya tho hile. So then nka tla ka dia bushaedi.
Amen.
So so rena le VIP section.
Yes.
Where we will be having nice menu of finger food.
Yes.
Soft drinks.
Yes.
Water,
yeah.
You, the VIP will be treated to, I don't know, getting 5-star treat.
Yeah,
or what? Right.
Yeah, no slap again.
Yeah, so tiki 200 general. I mean, why would you not want to be there with that lineup, lay that price? You know, it's a new thing, Soweto, but I love the hype. People are happy about it, but Soweto, not only Soweto. People from Cape Town are coming, East London. Baban, they have already bought tickets from East London, Botswana, Limpopo. In fact, South Africa, all provinces, they've got people who are coming. We've got people who are coming to this event. Kenorapela Flor Mudima, it's a Mohau, it's a maybe. Possibly Matata, the ghosts, or anything, but Babatle Babulukisili.
Amen. Something that people must also understand, and it's always been said, guys, it is cheaper when you buy before the day.
Yes.
Cheap 200 day. Yeah, when you buy on compute ticket or web ticket.
Yes.
Online. Or you can even go to ShopRite.
Yeah, ShopRite, you save pick and pay.
Yes, you can go there. That's when you will buy it for 200.
Yeah.
250 is at the door on the day.
Yeah.
And also what we said, Liverpool, Kigore, guys, let us try to buy tickets early.
Yeah.
Because it wouldn't be nice for the artists to want to barriers on the last day. Because buy tickets early so that they can see progress. Motivated as well. Okay. Because no really rehearsal. Let's show but ba ya tlo joang ke batho ba ntse rato ka letsatsi la bona
ka letsatsi la mafelelo. Yeah, the price is like 200 go the dog, 250.
Yeah,
that VIP is that it's not stated there. Mm. At the dog 450.
So it is 350 before the day.
Yeah, before
the day. So skat takalo tajilan 21 ngar VIP get 350. Yeah,
and besides Leona VIP already says give on a hore.
Yeah.
Because Ronale number e rileng re batlang gore be go VIP.
Yeah.
And akere ke a level already.
Yeah, tlalanyana.
Yeah, tlalanyana.
So but then meaning what the ticket did that tsamanyana.
Yeah, tsamanyana.
I like that is good. Yeah. Let us go. So we are coming Lerena, and as we were saying, on all these events that we are going to, it's not because they asked us to buy tickets, but we also feel like we should also buy tickets as much as we are covering for those things.
Yeah.
But we are buying tickets and covering those recaps because we are also filling spaces.
Mm.
Those spaces you have to be accommodated for. So we are buying tickets. We're gonna buy tickets. We're gonna be there. 27, Soweto.
Yeah.
Soweto. Plague.
Multi-purpose hall. Moroka.
Yeah.
Kikoma Road, Moroka Police Station. Not far from Moroka Police Station.
Okay.
Honale, this main road, Babita Koma Road.
Yeah.
Famous Mosoitu.
Okay.
Our Limo Moroka Police Station. You're not far from the wall because Moroka Police Station on the other side, the hall is on the other side.
Amen.
Yeah. So.
When now, go. Maps, if you can just say Moroka Police Station. It will take you there.
Yeah.
It will take you to exactly
closer to the where the event is.
Yes. So please, guys, let us go support Mogolo. And we hope or you guys have heard Mogolo or Mogolo Kimang. Those that who didn't know Mogolo, we hope or you've heard or Mogolo Kimang. And upcoming albums that I think we forgot to ask you about, even though Kaya a cappella.
Yeah.
We should touch on it first before Rotale.
Yeah.
Is there any plans for upcoming albums?
Right now, Kisafila Hore, the album Ea Solo is still doing well. Mo market,
okay.
But Basai Tavela, I don't even though I can Rosbar Baraka got the digital what now. For Mmino Wa Sione, it's a little slow, but Kibona an improvement now lately, so I don't want to disturb it. So, but like a runner for about a year or two from now. It's fine for now. It's still good project. People are loving it. Satra hui pusha. By so doing, Kabeki pusha not only the album, listingly as a brand, as an artist. Mtwekilim kitobam bizika onaki an a cappella album.
Amen.
Elon hor kisho hori. Jarega se feli so release you. Ega se feli so release you. Kitloyevareka, kinvaite bo moruti bato bakele di ball pen zeli kibiru.
Hallelujah.
Bato maka di wrongly the right.
Yeah.
Le baba angle some artist bato utwela. Yeah, ke onan tuelo kor kitlo make a show is out there, and then kubele happy bato ngo our people out there kor support us as artists as much as. Bavata quality out there. We strive to give them quality, but for us to go back and continue in doing that quality, it takes money. Chelet, though, music because raw rat and Arbatla Hubafa that music all quality is with them supporting us. Bareke music, batlogele ntho tsetsa di WhatsApp, what into mele ka WhatsApp, go pirate music wa rona in a way. Motho a tla ko wena thola o na le album e rekile wena ke Spotify or keng, ha utlwa e dlala a nromelele ka WhatsApp. No, le wena you should say no, matter e teng online, just go online, give a support, man. The brother has done wonders. Le wena as much as you jump or go romela go ra gore you feeling it, so do the right thing. Kena molo support or any other artist. So by so doing ba re fa mafolofolo a go khona go boela studio re lo bereka It's kind of always we end up shorty sa dilo tse ding go di ntlong kwa le bana motswalle
o re ka o tsheya
o tsheya ka hae o tlusisa ke tsetsa but yes music ka rata ka passion engwe ya makodi if the studio ne di sa patela I'm sure every year ne nka tsena studio ke re e ke atla mo ke tlo ntsha album o tlusisa e lo go feed abantu out there ke ba feed jo somewhere and stuff but now the studio tse di a patela di very expensive and if o batla quality ha you go all out le wena gore company o itime dilo tse dintsi gore o etse quality thing the album e ke entseng ya ujeso wa enka o bolelela gore ke spendile almost 30,000
why mara gore o le go close border ya bele patela ga nko
a the whole thing yeah studio no I got ne ke se signed under close border
was signed at that time okay
yeah so na go mo Jeremane wanted to introduce me to close border this the artist he said to him listen ke na le
Osh,
and the artist is saying go cross spot get loading. Let's rather record Stanley and under, give me push under Osh. So I never got to. So after that, in Korho Feta album as a whole, Lokobana Lady CDs and everything,
30,000.
But it's a studio. I took my time on studio. Ke berekile ka di keyboardist tse two bong nkosi le Faxa Dube
dijo
that bass guitar ke dijo
transport
ke design ya
sleeve
printing me having to wear something video shoot everything associated with this album, I spent a lot. But not for now, it was worth it because I wanted quality to go out there to the people.
But people, as much as it's not for you, but then I should not come here now.
No, you can't say to me, Molo, Kukupon, Sendele Pine, one or the Pedica WhatsApp. That is an insult to me. I mean, after I've spent in recording the album, people should know. Hori, hence why we are not playing Ronakam. We spend money to do these things. What to say? So, as about to go fell back out Tavelang as an artist, Mar those about Tavelang. Let them do the right
show,
thing.
Let them show.
Show love and support. What to say?
Yeah. I think also it's Roman Lelen, you know, we feel like we feel like besides because we feel it the message to the fans.
Yeah.
Which is a plea actually. Yeah. But what also message would you like to say to the fans in general about you, Stanley, and your future plans, even though you try to just in losing what?
You know, the support I have endured back then from Salgubum Germany, even now as Stanley as a solo artist or as a gospel artist. We cannot always be perfect in doing things musically and stuff. Musically, or as an artist, I feel for you learn every day. Your recent album, make us finally the upcoming album, how to record. The next album has to be different from what you recorded before. So, um, what I'm trying to say for defense, as much as Nakiba Tavela Kitavela, the supportive and Fanyon, they are also more than welcome to tell me Moba Nahanan or Moholo, Uleka Mola Limola, how can fix a Mola Limola, Ernaluen, Mar, how can improve this and that, because, like I said, I'm doing this not only for me because I have a passion, I mean, but for the people out there. So, and then the level of the support, I hope you will continue to support me, not only because you are more than welcome to us. I welcome the criticism, constructive and stuff, what to say. I'm one humble person. I don't go. I can behave. I'm welcome to any advice. So, most people in Namogiang or where I've been, they've shown me love and support. And lead the young and upcoming artists, I can say to them, if you want to grow more industry, get outline so many things. Say long hold, they help you as an individual or as an artist. Don't box yourself or circle yourself. We play long hold, no. You've got a nice voice or good one. Try to work with people. In working with people, Baba Ling more industry, Baba Siumi industry, you will learn something. How to see? I've got. Babam phone lam babatla help ya ka babatla thuso ya and stuff. So baba thotsin chancing na ro ba ka berka lena, they know very well gore I'm one strict person when it comes to recording music. I strive for quality. He utla go nna on thar mo lu ke na le 10,000 nya go ira album go botsa straight or amata ya short. Yeah, I ham sama yona e sa mo e kwalla go bank, you know, budget nya na o dire seseng, and then nang ga so charge, but ke batla gore ha o tswella out there o botsa batho gore
ke Stanley,
ke thusitswe ke Stanley Gopane, Stanley involved
collective,
you wanna be proud.
Now batho ba utlwetse ba thoma o utlwella, then ba level ba naga thoma o nya go utlwa, mara Stanley, what was he trying to do here? What to say? So as much as ke strive go dira quality, le nna e nkisa fatshe feel gore ke etseditse motho ntho e nngwe e leng gore high quality and stuff, what to say. And ba be le pelo e telele, they must listen, allow to be controlled, allow people to give advice, and ba di nke in a good manner. So I always welcome motho ga ke feel gore mo ke utlwa lesson artist vocal wise. You tell her composition wise, good thing, because Mutu Hono Vanali a good voice, my composition in Mopal. Or to see. So, Atama recycle the peanuts in the little more, or to see, or Abele a good voice, Aska Hono Iberikis. Or to see. You can have a good voice, Marosa Hono Ishumis. You need a producer. That's where the producer comes in. Utlo director. This is how we're going to use it. This is how you're going to do things. Allow those people to be in your life or in your circle in terms of music. You can never go wrong. You will always come up tops. You will do wonders. Amen. So, in that, and having said that, yeah, still the hope again.
Yes.
Khorole office.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Krach.
And I'm going to tell you what I know. You know, Magarin Plumonga Muruti Kubai.
Mare.
Hopela Urtalele. Ulaele, but then I tell you what I
know. Tavile now is.
Yeah, I'm going to engage. Maybe Gigi directly to Mohulugori. It was not by mistake, Hori. Babe associated level Moholo Mojeremane.
Yes.
And horba geti wege bo Mojeremane la rona le ntune ba ibone.
Yeah.
So hora hore for lena there is a task at hand.
Yeah.
Le ska fela matla. But let's go re lena le Morero.
Yeah.
Yeah. So tjwelang pele that button ba le feeling yona. Now I believe re ba ba feel a button ba nna ba ba tjotse pele.
Yes.
Tjwelang pele ka mo ba le rutileng ka ona. Re nyorilwe re feng dijo tja moe.
Yes.
Re thabile hambe ba le lena ka mo. It was an honor.
Yeah.
It feels like re le banna ba le. Lena le pele le bona.
Yeah.
So re a leboa.
Yeah. No.
Re supporting, le supporting banna ba. Mereko ba udi ba udi yang go moholo too much.
Yes.
Yeah, so re a leboa ntate moholo gopane.
No, go leboga nna, go leboga nna. Moruti wa bo mma gore lena ba ditukwana le dikarete.
Hallelujah.
Moruti wa mangwalo a manga matla matla.
Hallelujah.
Fela ke bona wa khouta khouta mo.
Yeah.
Ke no ba ke sa o botse ko di Facebook mara ntse ke re tsatsi le leng e ke bereka e kare ke a timela ke na le pina e nyaka mangwalo. Ke tlo tshwara monno ke
re
moruti ke gopela o tle ka mo o mfe lengwalo le o nagana gore le ka sepidisana le molaetsa o. No, sometimes o ka bona e ka re we are not somehow recognizing or taking
yes,
no for
yes,
two.
Yeah.
But not personally, I do follow. On so post that they didn't get you on as a I'm going to go to the house.
Yeah.
Plus mo phone mo ke na le Bible immediately ke ha etsa mo kra
reference
re ke bona re moruti o wa re khatisha o re tsia di chances
o tsi go shaka strike tsa gago
yeah
moruti go bai we la bolela
yeah so then no ke bona re no mo nnete go tsere yona so
yeah that is why re na le moruti mo because yes as also mentioned that's why go no pula what you said back then when Ronnie was still recording you know because I like people who talk about music because I like music. I always say what now the first thing, even now what I'm gonna first thing when I connect the phone the songs that are gonna play because bad
yeah.
If now I'm already planning what who am I going to play because this is music that we listen to every day so when
we are nothing love, without America,
so if people like you know people like music that's the kind of people I'm attracted to because that is what I'm listening to every day but again Mr. Gopane thanks I'm really happy man I'm really happy for today I'm really happy for spending the like, phone it was really an honor man we've had a good time guys we've had a good time because we stayed an hour before even just started recording
so many things
we wish we got a little more gathering but
some of them no they're right behind the camera
yes
we're right behind the camera so
But
we had a good time.
Enjoyed myself. Hopefully next time we get over.
Hey, little commitment is about here. It's a killer balavella. Mutomo Nambusis are one of the interview lever to come over to all the podcast. Go here. Mul be only them or when I want a hell la mule.
Would you like about jigga jiggy?
No, but one of them could eat a bang hopes or Muruti before we are my meeting. I think
yeah.
But then again, I had other commitments longer I had to run to. Ke me bereko a kereke ya ka le ka mo kerekeng re tshwere ka mo like music, kamo, the family, all those things. So, but then again, yeah, nziki, sure, no, I will make time. Miki to dula le bana vale. But, ntungu ntoso le bara ntungu le mule duri ntoso le ma bakatso na kerdi di eso akenta. Yale. Orang le tazila kono le khetile ki mudiwa sibe. No kile wuchile and invite.
Yes.
Le kosa saban na ba eso.
Amen.
Le tu lempi le kamo shumo mu buzo. Aso kora kila tele ki abona le na kifela ki kitena tena.
Yes.
Kera tele di interview sile di dirile most.
Yeah.
One eki tabezing.
Yeah.
And eki filang kore. Some of the things there was no need for kidi bolele.
Yeah.
Bra Paul Mabil.
Ne.
That's a nice one. Touched base modulon sedi very important. Sedi botlhokwa sedi building
basics.
Motho as a person, basics, not only the artist sa borena, lo yena as a person. Ke dilo tse leng gore di are aga. Dilo tse ding le tse ding di dira re le ka ofela. Di kore what I liked more like o letseng thengwe botlhokwa gore gona le partnership tse ding tse leng gore they are not just there for the sake of we doing partnership, but di na le modimo le badimo ka gare. So we shouldn't take the partnership tse re dirang le batho ba rena, whether ke ko ntlong whether ke kae, for granted tshwantse re lebelele gore he re dira dilo tse di so rena le batho ba ba so ke eng se se tlhagelelang out of that. And then re thomo ba le leitlho la moya le tsebe ya moya go bona gore no e tlhonolofaditswe.
Amen.
Go tshwana le yone ya thole.
Amen. We thank you along with everyone who is following the podcast. Guys, you know, we are really doing this from the bottom of our heart.
Yes.
Doing all we can to hoping or we can change something.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We're hoping or we can improve something. Even if it's one life, it's two, it's three. Hoping or something changes for the good.
Yeah.
We thank everyone who's suggesting to us about this and that. Most people suggest, and like we're saying, or they are constructive criticisms.
Yeah.
We appreciate those, guys. We appreciate it because we want this to also grow. We want it to grow in a point where artists can also really benefit.
Yeah.
From this, everyone who has been watching, everyone who has been supporting, we thank you very very much to this artist that want to come, guys. We're gonna have everyone here, just that we cannot have like today, for instance. We've been shooting, counting hour here before, even now it's over 5 hours early. So we want to make sure we are accommodate everyone. With every day we have to check is everyone. If as you can see, Bumakura and Butnego. We are lucky to find out, okay, sometimes we'll find out, oh, Tomagam, Moses, oh, and Argon. Okay, it's fine. So we are glad, guys, sorry, you want to come. We will have your chance. We will call you as now is a pillar. We thank everyone who has come here.
Yes.
We thank them because podcast or movie EAP is because of them. Renault more than Libide is because of the people that have come here. There are many people who are still coming. We have artists that are still coming, and we thank them. The artists here today again. We wish you the best. We wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you.
Amen. Yeah. So everyone, thank you for watching. Until we meet again. Thank you.
Amen. Manda de Ramna, it's a feeling, yeah. When I was a feeling, Manda de Ramna, it's a feeling, man.